Planned it.
We're just
easing our way into the mix. Easing our way into the hype
Who
train.
Who said that was a good idea?
Feeling the hype vibes.
You feel it, brother? You feel it building up inside you, brother?
We decided to do this in March.
Yep, that didn't go too hot.
It didn't happen.
Didn't go too hot.
Quite the way we thought it would. So here we are in fucking August. Oh, sing a song.
Just make it bad. If not, I called my landlord. Something else. I saw these guys play at Buffalo. He was kind of drunk on stage. Heave Ho by Smash Mouth is the song. Look it up if you want to, but like, you don't really have to because it sucks. Yo, honestly, drunk Fucking Smash amazing. Mouth is kind of like the Shags. It's just a bunch of nonsense into the mic.
Ooh, you know what? It ain't gonna get much better than that now, is it? Let's call it
You
the
wanted
intro.
Musical Tourette's.
Put us in the
You got it,
corner.
Fans.
Let's
got
go.
It. Oh, you got yeah. it, internet.
Oh, look hello. At, look at how dark the camera is.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah,
we're all goth kids now.
That's right.
Sit so. In the darkness all day. Hiss at the sunlight.
So I was happy in the game. I've been drunk an hour, and heaven knows I'm miserable now, guys. I don't know about you, but I was looking
to start singing the Smiths.
I was looking for a job.
And you found
I found
job.
One.
Heaven knows you're miserable now.
I'm miserable now.
I feel bad.
I wish it never happened.
Fucking jobs.
Nobody's singing my pal Foot Foot. No, get out of here. That's one of the seminal classics by the indie rock band The Shags.
Okay, ooh. So what if I spent?
You like them?
It goes like this.
You know
this.
What?
A little thunder.
It goes like this. Foot Foot is my pal. My pal's name is Foot Foot. Wherever I go, Foot Foot comes to my house and takes me there.
How about Mr. Bucket?
There's a reason
How
I
about
don't.
Mr. Bucket?
Mr. Bucket is a landmark achievement in comparison to the fucking Shags.
Oh, Mr. Bucket, I put your balls in my mouth, Mr. Bucket.
It's not
your
sexual.
Your balls in my mouth, Mr. Bucket. Put your balls in my mouth,
Sorry.
Mr. Should Bucket.
Be. Thank you, Jules, for not sponsoring us.
Shouldn't
Again,
have. Made
as
this
usual, whenever
for kids.
The fuck I'm here.
What in the blood clot is this game, man?
No, let no, me but tell we got news. The small silver bear is finally Dude. Silver again. That's
Yes, yes. Yo, shout out the hybrid VHS TV we're playing on right now.
So this is Super Blood Hockey, and we're going to be diving into the franchise mode. But before we
it's
do that...
It's not lettuce.
We're going to play ourselves...
It should be lettuce. Super Blood Wolf Moon. That's not what...
Super Blood... Wait, oh, God. Wait, all right, hold on. All right, they're already redemption.
There's a never a great pause. Oh, this is it. Oh, my goodness. This is totally what we're here for, ladies and gentlemen.
Pretty excellent,
we're here to
shit
on other franchises. Have anybody got any things they want to say, hurtful messages to any other NHL franchises... just let it flow. Let it flow, guys. This is a safe space.
Let's see. Where is he?
This is a safe space.
Is this him waving a stick in the face?
You guys want to see a rule? You guys want to see a rule get born?
He's such an asshole.
Oh,
but my
God,
favorite
what?
Thing about that is that Brodeur was such a crybaby, they changed the rule.
Right? It was just like, all right, well, he's Canadian. I guess he's right.
It's not his fault.
Oh, man. God damn it, Earl. Earl, don't you do that to me.
It's not his fault.
Damn right? You, Earl.
Let's make it big so everybody can see it.
Earl did not grow up in Saskatoon. That is a lie.
Oh, my God.
That is a lie.
So here's the thing about this, Misha. He's waving the stick in the guy's face, right?
Oh, my God.
But here's the thing. Like, 20 seconds after this, he scores the goal.
He scores a power play goal. On the ice with Scott Gomez, Brendan Shanahan, Chris Drury. Like, the fucking lineup for the Rangers that year was so ridiculous.
But we did nothing with it.
It ain't a Ryan Holwick. That's what damn sure.
Well, no. You know what? As long as Earl's not from Sheboygan, I'm okay with that. Be from anywhere right. But Sheboygan.
So,
where we
you
left
you
off,
do,
Dan.
You don't go to Sheboygan.
Honestly,
if you're
you
in Sheboygan and you're holding something in Sheboygan, you fucking drop it because you don't do that in Sheboygan.
Damn. There are rules, Christopher.
You need getting thrown at Sheboygan.
You fucking... If you walk into Sheboygan, it's always by accident. And you have to swiftly exit Sheboygan.
My God.
All right, Mish, I'm going to represent for you in this exhibition game and take Russia.
Aw.
And I will play the suppressed countries that live next to you.
Let's go.
Do it, boy. Yeah, yeah.
Fuck.
All right, I'm going to need meat. I'm going to need a beef, a couple of mediums, and a fast boy. Yes. Let's go.
Yep, that's the way
Would
to go.
Would I die for cheese?
That's the way to go.
All right, so these are your controls.
You know what? Yes. No. Yep. Yes. No. Right. I don't know. It seems like a really shitty way to go.
I forgot the controls already. Oh, I've already forgot the controls.
Not
Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I'm just gonna fucking.
Oh wait, so, Danny, did you turn on the excessive blood option?
I did.
Good
so,
boy.
Yeah, so this is like NES ice hockey, but then
with
also
more blood.
With more blood and with an RPG mechanic for the franchise mode. So. This is gonna get silly, but we figure one game to learn the ropes.
Exactly. This is definitely gonna end well.
Oh no.
Yep.
Wow.
Let me figure out controls.
Uh oh.
There it is.
Switch player. Yep.
Skate boys. Skate.
Oh, what a shot! What a shot on net there.
Oh my God.
Skate.
Huh? This one.
There you go.
This one.
There you go.
Oh, you got none in Sunny and none in Bluff.
I checked the referee. It was awesome. No.
Oh, that's not the shoot button.
That was the shoot button.
Dog.
Is it auto goalies right now?
Go Mother Russia.
It is auto goalies right now, but that can be made manual.
Dude, fucking chill, dude.
There it is. The hard pass. There it is!
Dude,
oh,
fucking
I
chill!
Shoot. I forgot how to shoot!
Fucking chill.
It's all fun
Netflix
and games
and
until you end
Netflix
up in Sheboygan.
Oh.
Okay. See what
Dude.
Happens.
Oh, he's on the break. He's got no help. Ah, he's open! It's gone!
No! Ah, the chicken and
Praha, good times, y'all.
Oh my God.
Czechoslovakia, we will win our freedom! Yes!
Coming in here with the. Oh no!
I really thought that he was about to do North. That Brian was about to rep North Korea,
here
but.
Here we go. Yo, the Czech Republic is where it's at, dude. One of my favorite places
kind of
on this
it.
Earth. Yo, guess what? Go!
No! Oh
what?
My God!
Guess what? Go!
How did he even do that?
Because I have been down. I have been consuming so much hockey. There's no way I can't win all of these games.
right, boys. All right. All right. That's all right. It.
All right. Chill. All right. Chill. Chill, B.
We got a little gobs, Mac. It happens.
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Uh-oh. Who wants it? Who wants it? Go get it.
No!
No! I'm getting too full of myself. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
No, no, no. Totally cocky.
Come on. Ah, ooh. Yeah. Ooh.
Yep, chill, D. It's all about puck control here. Here we go. Cut the center. Cut. Oh, you got wrecked.
Today.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
little
when
guy,
I was looking at the,
hit.
The no, the oh. options oh. with like puck oh. friction oh. and whatnot, oh. I thought it was fuck friction, and I was like, that sounds like a, you know, that sounds like a really intense time.
Don't wreck it. Listen, fuck when you friction. Do, listen, sometimes you gotta pop that bean, Doug.
Don't pop the bean! Don't pop the bean!
Pop the bean! Pop the
Don't
bean!
Don't pop the bean. Leave the bean alone.
No! Oh!
There we go, boys.
Bullshit goal. Bullshit goal.
That's how you do it, boys.
In appears, favorite hockey-related song
but that's how Russia
from
do.
Pig Eyes here. It would have Pig to be... I was about to tell Dan before we started the stream here, I used to have a VHS that the whole family used to listen to on our way to Toronto, actually home from Toronto. We drove to Toronto to go to the Hockey Hall of Fame when I was a child. And we bought like the consummate CD of like hockey songs, and a lot of them were just called the hockey song because they really weren't that. Oh, what? What is going
fight.
On? Here? Whoa! No! 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 No!
Fight.
Team violence.
You gotta fight.
Team
come
violence.
On, yeah. Come on.
Team
fight.
Violence.
Yo.
You gave up a kidney for this shit. Let's go.
Oh, you hate to see it. You
no.
Hate to see
oh,
the dead bodies on the floor.
Shit.
Anything off Jock James is incredible.
No,
a lot of,
I've got
the sound,
an injury.
A lot of the sound.
I've got a man hemorrhaging
oh,
blood.
Oh, bummer, dude. Dude, what is going on?
He's Earl, are
blood.
You okay
That's
with
what's
this?
Going on.
I'm worried about Earl. He's too pure for this.
Man, about to say, is this a family? Is this a family stream?
Earl believes in a good old-fashioned sport.
Oh, he does. Ooh. He's just so pure.
Oh, what a period! What a period by the Czechs. What a period by the Czechs.
The Czechs did it. That guy's Ooh. Still hemorrhaging on the fucking ice, like,
That
you
was
know.
A big score, though. We kept it tight.
He's still dead
get
on the
man.
Ice!
Someone help my man!
Is he gonna get pushed off the ice? Watch
it. It don't work that way, buddy.
Dude,
oh
this
God.
Zamboni is horrible.
That's
it's
a
the
really
rat?
Good Zamboni.
The fuck is this dude doing? Are you driving this?
I'm not driving. Are you driving it?
No, I wish I was.
I have no control.
You missed a part. Sir!
Can I just tell you guys a really stupid story about Zambonis?
Absolutely.
Once upon a time.
My friend was very not sober at some point, right? And she has this really cute corgi. And she was trying, like, she was very not sober in this moment, and she was trying to explain to her corgi bandit what a Zamboni was. And then she started to cry because she realized that bandit would never see a Zamboni because, like, who's gonna bring him into a skating rink, you know? And she was like, he's never gonna know what a Zamboni is. What am I gonna do in my life now?
No!
And this is why
come
you
on,
don't.
Come on.
This is why
Sheboygan.
You don't do the drugs, kiddos. I would name a dog Zamboni 2 at this point.
That's a great dog name.
Zamboni 2?
Zamboni 2. No, that's if you have Zamboni 1 first,
Dude,
you know?
Foul.
But like,
that is a foul, sir.
She was just really sad
foul.
That Bandit would never,
foul.
Like,
foul.
Know.
Foul.
What a Zamboni is.
Here we go. Cut.
She knows.
I mean, unless you drive one yourself, though, will you ever truly know what a Zamboni is?
No. But I mean, I do want to drive one.
Let's go.
Look at the zone D. Look at the zone D falling
baby.
Into the Tortorella zone defense. Block and trap.
Attention.
Off the bar.
Oh, that a boy!
Zebra! We love to see it!
The fix is in! Y'all
we
saw it!
Y'all saw it!
It.
Wow.
Oh, it's so
Danny, come on.
Zebra with the save
Danny,
the
do
game.
It for Bandit. He's the best
oh, no.
corgi
Dead
that you're ever going to meet.
Oh, let's go. Cross-eyes pass back again. And he passes. He's not going to pass. He passes. He shoots. And he... Oh, no, that was awful. That was actually really bad.
Wow.
Well, I did not warrant that amount of... Like,
wow, Danny, come on.
Here we go.
Danny, come on. Do
Danny.
It for Mother Russia.
Danny, come on.
Do it
Mother
for
Russia.
Bandit the corgi.
Oh, I didn't press shoot. Fuck.
Good.
Fuck. Come on, Betty. Betty McPherson. On the breakaway, yes! Yes, I do hate to see it.
What'd you do?
Here it is.
Skate
oh,
boys.
The loop-de-loop. Skate. Oh, no loops. No loops here.
Go to check.
Oh.
Put bodies on him. Goaltender.
He's made a fucking break.
Goaltender.
He's made a brick.
Goaltender.
He's the fastest man alive.
Goaltender.
Oh, shit.
Here we go.
No.
Oh, on the break.
That's
oh,
a tender, baby.
3-0. 3-0.
Nah, not today.
Where's your help?
Nothing today. Nothing today. Let's go, boys.
I got at least two today.
Let's go, boys.
Not talking about shit. Stop talking about shots. Shots on the end. 100 shots.
No. Goalie.
See it. fucking goalie. The
my
goalie
life
knows
is a
it.
Giant F, and I think you knew that.
God, here we go. Here
you
we
know
go.
What?
Here we go, dog.
Wow, Jedi.
You're the man now, dog.
Jedi, I feel that, though.
Huh? No, 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 bad pass, bad passing.
Oh, it's off the post.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Yep. No. Read it all day. It's like I'm playing Roberto out here. Oh, that was not good. I should not have insulted you that way. Oh.
Let's not say things we can't take back.
Yep.
Break his men. Break his men. Crush your spirit. Crush your spirit. Yes.
Go. Yes, dude. Fuck you, ref.
No!
I can't wait to see the Zamboni again, though.
Let's go, boy!
Zamboni time?
100 shots! And spare their lives! Oh, man, it comes down to the third!
You gotta win so that Banza could see the Zamboni!
What's going on?
Yo, chill, Zamboni man!
Oh, my God.
This game's great!
I'm trying to tell you!
So good! Oh my God.
We're gonna get attached to our players too.
I know, I'm trying to think of good names this entire time. The ride over here, I'm just like, I need
we
names.
We get to name the team.
Names.
Oh my God. I hope we get to name the players.
Do we do Manitoba? Like, I would feel remiss if we didn't at least consider naming the team Manitoba.
We gotta see what our options are.
Absolutely. Or at least setting team colors. Oh, no. Dog. You're the man now.
Oh, there it was.
You're the man now. dog.com/net. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Fucking dos. Dos.
How many?
Tres, cuatro.
How many?
Ay, go home. Go home. Just
come on, guys. Raise money for Bandit to see a Zamboni.
No!
This is a good cause.
There it is! Breakaway, baby!
Nah, son!
Oh my god!
I'm seething. Everything's fine.
There it is! Handle your breakaways!
Okay. I'm okay.
Yeah,
there's plenty of time on the clock. There's plenty of time on the clock.
Oh, Misha.
The ref is pushing
Misha
me out of the way.
Misha knows me. She's like, yo, don't start talking shit.
Yes.
You know what happens every time you talk shit.
Everything's going to be fine.
I'm serious.
Don't worry. We're
monster.
Totally.
Monster, every time you talk shit, you get hit.
I swear to God,
every time.
We're definitely not going to regret taking on the Red Army here. Everything's fine.
No.
Everything's fine. No. Oh, shot it into the goddamn goalie.
I'll be bullet, baby. I'll be bullet.
Oh!
Skate boys! We need containment, boys!
We need containment!
Yeah. Work those pucks deep!
Oh god!
The Red Army is too strong for you. The Sheboygan wrongfully convicted the Passaqua pig eyes, piston fist, the racing rabbits.
Oh my god!
Oh. Oh my god. Oh,
He shanked it.
How do you see what happens when you talk shit?
What's going on? What's going on, goalie? Goalie.
Oh, goalie, hell.
There's just so much talking shit that now you're like, you know, you're.
Here we go.
You're getting hit.
No!
Talk shit, get hit.
Why would you pass down?
No! Keep shooting into the goalie!
The poor fucking
Gretzky,
goalie.
Baby!
Oh, he's a fucking Gretzky looking goalie. Bastard. Oh, the fake. See how Misha's turning?
Oh my god! This game is fucking
yes!
Is it just me or the controls really tight?
Oh, it's beautiful. It's so
holy
beautiful.
Holy shit! No!
Go home! Why? Why would you go home? Why? Your family misses you!
Nothing.
Oh, it's the wrong shoot button. No!
Skate!
No!
Blast!
No!
Oh my god.
Get it back, boys.
Come on, Danny.
Get it back.
Oh no.
Danny, you chose to rep the Red Army.
Fuck you, ref!
Oh my god!
Fuck you, ref!
No!
7, 6, 5, 4. I'm dead. It's the worst game ever.
I don't want to play anymore. That's it, boys!
Yeah!
I'm done. I'm enough. Enough of the Russian superiority complex. I don't like it. It is the worst. This is the worst deal in hockey that's ever been made. This is a horrible deal. And this is just. I want to hit every player on the ice here. Oh my god! It's disgusting. I want every statistic category. I'm gonna win every fucker.
shots for undead, there is a golem!
You talk too much shit. That's exactly what happened. I'm sorry.
It's the goalie. If I had control of the goalie, I would have won that game.
Oh my god.
Oh. I mean, we got a pretty high violence rating.
It was a pretty tame rating, dude. Tame. Pretty tame, dog.
All right, there you go. So that's Super Blood Hockey.
Now I don't like this game.
I'm gonna go ahead and hit franchise mode.
No, you like this.
I don't like this game anymore.
Can you control it over
come
there?
Come on to the Mother Russia team.
No, I cannot control it.
All right, then this is you, buddy. There you go. New franchise. Let's go.
Come on.
That's it. That was just the warm up. From here on out, we're on the same side.
All right, here we are. Once upon a time, in the league office. Say no to those things.
Why is there already blood on the floor?
Next, please. This is Butterball looking motherfucker. Oh, it's me.
All right.
If that's not.
So who's the head coach?
Ooh, head coach.
Schmoop.
Oh, Schmeez. Is it Steve?
Steve, of course. Of course. How could I even question it's it for Steven. A second? Steven, wait. Absolutely.
What?
I hope Steven doesn't lose any games because I would hate to yell at Steve.
You're gonna yell at Steve at the end of this.
Oh my god!
We all know who's
which nations
at
will
the end
we
of today.
Representing. Okay, well, you know there are so many wonderful nations out here, but you know there's only one right answer.
North Korea.
And it's North Korea. Yeah.
I knew it, yeah. Fucking North Korea.
I never had a doubt.
Because if a game has a North Korea mode, how can you not play it? It's so beautiful. You only face opposing teams from other nations, not your own. Well, you hate to see it. Oh.
What will your team be called?
The Bleeders. I kind of like the Bleeders. It's like the Breeders, but... Okay, what do we name them, though?
I like more glorious. Yes, team for better.
What? No.
Go back.
All right, more glorious team.
Better
for supreme. Leader. More glorious team for Supreme Leader.
Oh my god. Actually, should you just like
for
write that
for our Supreme
all
Leader,
out?
That's what that means. More glorious team for our Supreme Leader.
Can you actually write that all out? Like,
no, that's no, like that's the character of it. More glorious team for our Supreme Leader.
I love
more
it.
Glorious I like
team
it.
For our Supreme Leader. Let's go.
Did I
more glorious team for
like
Supreme
like
Leader?
Mine's wait.
This is already going exactly as well as I could have
burn.
Oh
is that
my
a
God.
Burn?
Let
did
me just
enter right?
this information in the computer.
Wow.
Doop-a-doop, beep, beep, boop, bop, beep, beep, boop, beep. Oh, it has like the fucking dial-up tones. This game's fucking tight. Uh-oh.
it seems there's
a problem. Steven, what have you done?
Aw. All associated fees.
Listen,
no.
We don't need fees, dude. We're just going to play puck, man.
Let me see what I can do about this. Just give me a moment.
Just like,
give me a kidney.
All right, just chill. All right.
Good news.
Okay.
Do you have an original kidney?
I have two, actually.
And we're going to cost the fees.
Okay, that's cool.
Non-lab-grown organs are in high demand. Jimmy here will sedate you so we can begin the harvest.
You know, I had a couple questions first, but...
Oh my god.
So
wow!
I got exactly this far, and then I said, nope, I gotta stream this, and it has to be with Brian.
Oh, yo, terms of service, dude.
Oh my god.
TOS, man, TOS!
Steven!
You got wieners on screen. Dude, my kidney is gigantic, man.
Yeah, right?
Oh, dude, I'm Professor X now. I didn't know this was a Marvel crossover. What?
Begin the harvesting. End the harvesting.
Dude, can I hear what he thinks now?
This is that time that
dude,
Steve
I can hear his thoughts.
Oh my god.
Steve's finally wearing off. Don't worry, we've successfully harvested your left kidney. Not the right one. The right one's for the Crip side or something like that. I don't know. Gangs.
Oh my god.
No, we got this one.
What is the little extra?
Damn. All right.
Oh, look,
we got
he's following social distancing protocol while Professor X isn't.
That's you know, respect. You know, well, actually, in Russia, they had vaccines now, so I think they would have given it to North Korea by this point. You know, speaking of which, tour the place. You want to take the tour, boys?
Let's take the tour.
And girl?
Yeah, yeah. Right. We'd like MTV absolutely. Crib
well, here's
tours,
the sick
right?
bay.
Upon sentencing, inmates have their organs harvested and replaced with inferior lab-grown substitutes.
Ah, nice. Oh, ooh,
so should an inmate die, just discard their corpse inmate? In the dumpster out back.
Oh, that's so handy. Like, nice. That's...
Wow.
How many North Koreans have been playing this game?
Probably not that many.
Probably not that many.
Do you really think they're playing this in North Korea?
Yes.
The first thing you need to do is purchase inmates to play
Okay. Do you need to harvest more kidneys?
Use the computer over there to do that.
I don't know if this is based on a true story.
Calendar next to you inform you of your current upcoming matches. When you're done for the day, you can go to sleep on that cot. Yes, yeah, so from what I understand,
staying caught.
Everything in between the games is this RPG mechanic of balancing the team, making sure guys work out and eat and all.
Amazing.
And then you play the game.
And you gotta make sure you have enough funds to pay the rent.
Yes, yes.
Teardrop tattoos and
what?
This is the inmate barracks. Your inmates will sleep here.
I fucking love that they're inmates.
At most, this place can house 16 inmates, so keep that in mind.
Word.
So injuries are a thing.
Injuries are a thing.
Death is a thing.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah. This is the kitchen. You can adjust the diets of your team members to have them gain or lose weight.
Yup, dude.
So you can make different size boys,
dude.
Right? You can report. So just taking ice hockey and making it into a full-fledged game, man. This is the gym.
This is where my inmates live.
And put them on an exercise plan to increase certain physical attributes.
We are going to be amazing. A Herb Brooks franchise. Legs feed the wolf, gentlemen. Legs feed the wolf.
All skinny boys?
Could be. Oh, yeah. Just, like, fucking burning them. We'll see. We shall see.
We're going to need, like, the Bash Brothers at least. We're going to need some
banging fatties.
Like, one at least one fatty and one medium. Then the rest can be speed.
Maybe.
Of your statistics in your team logbook. All right. Cool.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, HM Radio in the chat says, "Here's the shower ass rape to improve the evasion stat."
No.
You know, for hockey, it's a good skill for hockey players. I guess you really got to work those hips. Oh. Goo, Steve.
I guess that's just how it is.
Well, that comes to you, Joe. Go ahead and get some sleep, and you start working your team tomorrow. Cool.
All right, I'm gonna get the next round.
All right. Well, oh god,
the
day
round
one.
Of what? Do you want me to get it?
Here we are.
Yo, let me get it.
Let's look at the spin mechanic.
Yeah.
Oh.
I need to go pee anyway. What
is that?
Bring the orange juice as well, please.
Let's get a line change going. Let's roll four lines here, eh?
All right, cool.
Change it up.
So players at the computer.
Oh yeah. So right. we're just gonna spin real quick though. Look at the spin mechanic. Looking really great.
How's Coach Steve feel? Right. Does he control right?
Coach Steve, does not turn as tightly as I'd like him to. Kind of a strange gate. He's got a clipboard. It's kind of for nerds. Usually coaches just have like game sheets, but this guy's got a whole clipboard. Ew. You know? Ugh. Rough look for Coach Steve thus far. Prisoner catalog.
We need a goalie and four men.
Well, hang on. We need some franchise info. We'll value $10,000, eh? We need a goalie and four men. All right. Oh, boy. All right. Number one.
Oh, they have names. Okay.
And they have skills. Ooh, baby.
Okay. All right. I wonder if we can redeem them.
And we have 10 G's. Okay. Of course, they don't have like rights. We also got to figure our numbers out here too.
Okay.
Brain damage is a category. This is incredible.
Oh my goodness! You love
so
to see
good.
It.
Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. Oh god. Oh god.
What the hell was that?
It's the ghost of North Korean past.
Holy shit. I don't even know what that was.
I mean, I think you got to go double zero, right? Double zero seems like
he's a must.
No brain damage. That's our guy. Yes, for sure.
He's minus five robust, though. But that's all right.
Robustness is can be taught, you know? Well, look at that. And you could get this. He's pretty robust, dog. And that's the weight stat. Is that the weight stat?
Robustness.
Oh
yeah.
No, it's not, because he's 33 and he's 29.
I don't know.
I don't get it. It's all right. We need some skaters though. Legs feed the wolf. Legs feed the wolf, boys. 2K for this guy. We'll take a skinny boy.
All right, okay.
We're going to take a skinny boy. I think we got to rebuild the franchise that we did just now.
Oh, we got to get ourselves a mustache. Look at him.
Let me look.
I mean, his mustache is on point. We need at least one mustache.
I think we need at least two mustaches. Let's see. What are your statistics? Very robust, not a lot of power. We want some power here. Oh, that's power for you. Oh, yeah, number five. Oh, you're a beautiful soul. Doctor?
Doctor.
Thank you, doctor.
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 Doctor. Doctor. Doctor. Let's get a ding for the doctors.
Doctors. Out the roster.
Kim Jong.
All right.
Kim Jong 3.
Min Hee Guk. Sumi Hwang. Man Sik Na.
Oh my god. Buying people.
Myung Yong Sun.
Wait, what?
Myung Yong. That's Myung a great name.
Oh, buy him, yeah.
Get him.
Oh, Myung Yong. Hang on. How do you have? I have three on the roster. I think
the
I
bin.
Have.
Oh my god.
We have. What do we have? Two regulars and.
Min Hee Guk.
Two regulars and a skinny right now. We should get a fatty.
Yeah, get a fatty.
And a goalie. We need a goalie.
Jong Ju.
Oh man. This one's Dong-ju. Two. This one's 2,700. Goalie yum, rating yum. 28. Oh, wow. Why would you ever go for 13 here? Let's see. Let's go back into the 90s. Let's get some high levels here. 3Ks. Goalie. 1,223. 38 for 1,600. That's the way to go.
Oh, you do need a...
Number 79. That's Kata Hot. Kata Hot and the Flyers. True okay. story. Flyers got spanked today. You gotta love it.
All right, let's do it.
Yep, that's our goalie. That is our goalie.
All right, we need one more. So what do we need? What's left?
We need a big.
Big boy. 77. Is that a big boy?
It's the only way.
You know I respect that.
Seasoned with moderate brain damage.
Yeah.
A lot of power. Good with the brawls. This is our guy.
He's a veteran. Got brain damage.
He's veteran savvy.
Listen, Don Chu Guy is our guy, guys.
He's seasoned.
Don Chu Guy!
Don Chu Guy, bro!
Don Chu Guy!
Here we go.
Right. I kind of wish that we had the Russian team, because I want to know what names they got.
Dong Chu Guy, Kyu Chu Nam, Sungmin Seol, Mansu's gonna be our guy.
Mansu's gonna
score
goals.
Who's our fastest skater?
Mansu Sa.
It's not this guy. Holy shit.
He's slow. Why do we get this slow ass?
What do we do? What have I done? I've already made the worst fucking pickup. It's like a Rangers front office or something.
Get fast, guys. What are you doing?
All right.
He got the skinny guy who was slow.
I got the slow skinny guy.
Why would you do that?
What are you doing, man?
Listen, it's good coaching. You gotta build with good stock.
That's
you gotta
a lot
get
of
good
home.
Stock. I know, dude. You're just gonna spin around, dog. Listen, streaming and pouring simultaneously is not my strong suit, guys.
No.
If I had a free hand here, Dan, you'll take this. I'm gonna continue pouring this beer. Take us to the finish. Take us to the promised land.
All right, so you got all the guys? We're good
on
this?
We got guys, absolutely. And I think it's just a matter of we got our franchise info. I think everything else here is set.
Y'all have made some awful choices.
Coach's first obligation is to the profitability of the franchise. Second obligation is to fulfill all financial duties. Third obligation is to purge oneself on failure to uphold the first and second obligations.
Meow, meow, beans.
Stats. Oh, well, look at that. We got an explanation of the stats that we didn't look at.
Oh, bummer, dude.
Great. No, it's fine. It's fine. The doping.
Nice.
Winners don't use drugs.
Uh-huh.
There'll be no testing for illegal performance-enhancing drugs of any kind at any point before, during, or after a match. Yes.
There you go.
Well, that's good, because I like a game of integrity.
All right, good to know. All right, so that's good here.
As long as everyone's on the honor system.
Oh, here are the boys. I only see three. Are you sure we got four?
Hair. Yes, maybe one's in the gym.
Okay, these boys are sleeping.
Let's go talk to them. No, fucking wake them up. They don't get to sleep on this team.
Manage. Oh, give drugs?
Duh.
Yep. Oh,
well, we don't have steroids or cannabis or gainers.
All right, we're gonna need a lot of all of that.
Yeah, all right. So, obviously...
Daily task is to hit the showers? No, dog. No. We're gonna manage her, dude. Recovers injuries. Now, you're a big boy. You're gonna train skating. Legs feed the wolf, boy. Get in there. Get in there.
Oh, this is awesome.
Get
I'm already
in there,
so
man.
Into
Guess
this.
Guess what you're gonna do. Fucking legs feed the wolf. Man.
Danny, on our own time, can we make a Russian team and see if there's a Fedya in there?
Yes, no. Absolutely. Because
if there's a fucking Fedya, we're buying him.
Get in there, cool. Cool in the gang. What is this? The troubled room.
These are the team. The quick trees. The gifted substances.
Oh, I love these.
The husky impacts.
The bent gooses.
The old sacks.
The odd sex.
Oh, odd sex. Oh my god.
The spicy hairs, the skillful sponges, the sneaky crowns, the lethal roots.
The jolly periods.
And above them all, more glorious team of
Flung. For our supreme leader.
This is so awful. Duh. And I hate it.
They brought their fucking toys with them.
Toys.
Brain damage. Injury. All right, so only my. All right, so hang on. Where's Sung?
Okay. Yeah, I think you already sent them all the train. Though.
Yeah, well, duh. Well, we can go shake them.
But I should have looked at that first.
No. We don't coach based on there. We're just gonna look at the trophies here.
What is there to look at?
Oh, it's gonna be great. Don't worry.
I hope I can skate with you, man. I hope it's two players.
That'd be fucking tight.
If it is great, if not, we'll pass the controller and it doesn't matter.
All right. So the playmaker is getting better at fighting.
That's right. That's what you want. We want to be a well-rounded team, boys.
Absolutely. There you go. Let's go. All right, dude. I think we just gotta get on the ice, right?
All right. So we got enough guys. Yeah, one guy sleeping. Guys. There we go. There's the last guy.
Hey, you fucking slacker.
He was up early.
What do you mean he was up early?
Right, because he wasn't sleeping when the other guys were sleeping.
That's true. Shinyun Talk. What do we do with you, Shinyun Talk?
Is this our star?
I don't know. View stat. Nope. View stats. He is our goalie.
Oh, that's our goal. That's our goal center.
Oh, man. You're going to do... How do we fix brain damage? That's what we need to do. How do we fix brain damage? Hit the showers. All right.
Fix your brain damage.
All right, yeah. Go get that brain fixed, dog. So that's in there.
Uh-huh. And then get to know the surroundings.
A coach looking to coach a team. That's the showers.
Uh-huh. You love to see it.
Attaboy, attaboy. You know, Steve, get out of the shower. All right, here we go.
Is this the diet? Yes.
Yes. Food costs $100 a day. Goalie's overweight, but that's dope. Holding, losing. So we got to feed our boys. We got to feed...
But our playmaker needs to
eat. Q.
Yeah.
It was Q. Dong. That's my boy Dong.
Hey, Dong, how's it going?
How do I do that?
Maybe you gotta talk to an individual player, tell them to eat or something?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, just diet. Yeah.
Who are you? Dong Chu, your stats.
Yo, what up, Shan?
Shanny Jizzle.
We got friends in the building.
Shanny Grizzle.
Sorry, we're very engrossed in the going on right now.
That was just Dong Chul. Dong Chul needs to eat more, right? You're Dong? Yeah, you're Dong Chul. Just diet. We're going to make you eat a surplus diet. Who are you? Mansu is holding. You're chilling, dog. All right.
With a killer mullet,
dude, I love the hockey hair. It's nice. Fucking beautiful. So we need Sung and Nam. Where you at? Where you at? Coach Steven over here.
I'm still saying that, like, I just really hope that there's a fucking Fandale on just... the Russian team.
Game audio up,
can come up a smidgen.
And we're gonna just diet.
So game audio can come up? Okay.
Oh, it's PS5. We love PS5 around here.
Alright. So I think we got...
It's Gucci. We're trying to find the guy named Dong to feed him. It's Dong, right?
I think we're ready, dude.
It's Dong.
Yeah,
we have to feed Dong.
Can you go outside or no?
Let's look at our roster again. Familiarize our players here. We got Kyu Chungyang, Song Min-so, Man Susa, Shin Yong-ta, Dong Chul-gyai.
Let's go, boys.
All right, that's our team. Everybody memorize those.
So we got Dong Guy, right? Young Tak.
Dong Chul.
Right? Mansa. He's Mansa for sure.
Mansu.
Mansu. Soul. I'm just going Soul on him.
Soul.
And Q-Nam. That's it.
And, all right, goalie. Goalie is Shin Yong.
We got this.
So we got to scream at Shin Yong when shots are on net.
One of our dudes is underweight.
Not for long, he isn't.
Go feed him
Nam,
alive.
So Nam needs to eat.
Get him
exactly.
Fed.
Exactly. Oh, no, I'm getting him fed. So everybody's got their surplus diet going. Nam. We're all feeling pretty frisky. Hanging out in the kitchen with the boys.
Yeah,
Steve's out here making corn and fucking
whatever else he eats at 7:30 in the morning when he put that picture out the other day. A full chicken plate.
See, what you don't know, Chad, is we already sang My Pal Foot Foot in the intro of the stream.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. That's a fact, dog. All right, let's see what's going on in the outside world. Ooh. What?
Oh, drug dealer.
Oh,
100%.
Hello.
100%.
Oh,
nice. Yeah.
Oh, look. It's You Did It Man. What's up, You Did It Man?
Oh, shit. Shan won. Selling fentanyl in the alley, baby. It comes it's all Shan. The way around.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
Let's go,
the
baby.
Glorious team for our Supreme
One
Leader.
One cycle costs $250.
Shan the drug dealer.
Yes.
Yeah, 100%. Duh. Roids, baby.
Hey,
yeah,
what else it. You got?
Oh. I ain't got any more. Go away.
Oh my God.
Thank you, You Didn't Man. Everybody,
round
listen to me.
Wait, You Didn't Man.
I gotta take a screenshot of this for the thumbnail. Gotta have it.
Everyone, listen to me. Go buy your drugs from You Did It Man. He's got the best.
Shan won, baby.
Shan won. All right, let's try to escape. Mhm. Dude, imagine you failed and there's like an escape mode.
Oh my God.
So now you have drugs.
Now we got drugs. Oh, yeah. Who are we going to give drugs to?
The goalie.
He's Shan 2.8.
The goalie gets the drugs?
Absolutely.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious, actually, when you think about it.
Is that, who the fuck else? He's the goalie, second place to the weakling. Yeah.
Is that you? Have you stats? No, you're an enforcer. Showers? It should be working out.
Oh, mullet
time. What's up, buddy? Oh, here. This, I think, is their guy. Mansuit? No, it's it, what was it? It was an S name that started the goalie. Shin-Shin-Ya.
It's already gone.
No, it's like Shin-Yun.
For legal purposes will be known as You Didn't Man. I love you.
Sungmin, yeah, Sungmin.
Shin-Won is someone else. Abort.
Sungmin-Sol. Sungmin-Sol.
That's our tender.
No, that's our fucking...
Is this our goalie?
It's our goalie.
No, you're not the goalie. Where's our goalie?
Where's Graves is out there running our goaltender?
Fucking Christ, what the hell's his name? You know, this is like any coach's first day. Shin Young
is the goalie. Young blood.
Shin Young.
Is it not the guy who's sleeping?
Shin Young.
I know we got a fat goalie. Come on, is it not that dude?
Shin Young.
Oh, it's that dude.
Here.
Yeah.
Alright, so that's just gain weight. Do we get anything else? So he wasn't the underweight one.
Oh,
who
right.
Who is the underweight?
You're right. Underweight boy.
That's the league standings. It'll be in the kitchen. It says it, but I'm going to go here.
You got to go into the kitchen.
Yeah.
Shit. Is there like a start button? I don't know. Da-da-da-da. Wa-da-da-da-da-da.
Ba-ba-ba-bee-boo-ball. Here we go.
Yank.
Underweight. Nam.
Nam.
Starts with the K.
God damn it, Mansu.
Is that not him in the gym?
Mansu really feels like the most together member of the squad.
Or was it that guy?
Did we forget the name? I forgot the name. What's his name?
Nam.
Like a Nam. No,
is
his name
is not
Nam.
The guy who's sleeping?
Nam. Nam seems pretty fat, but I guess looks can be deceiving in this game.
Yeah, what up, tapeworm?
Yo, what's up,
Sam? How you doing, tape? Tape?
No, not you. Get the fuck out of my way. I am the coach of this
round. Hey, got the drugs, baby.
Take that shit, boy. Is this safe?
Probably not.
Unquestionably. Here, take more.
We only had one.
Just diet. You're good.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. All right.
All right, I think we're ready.
Now we got to go to piss-soaked bed. That's what I saw and remembered. We got to sleep in our piss-soaked bed.
All right.
Yep.
Wait, I checked the calendar. Do we have a game today? It's up on the top. Tomorrow.
Well, yeah. Oh man, what a first day. What a first day. I hope that we have enough money. So we are going to lose $250 right now when I go to bed because of our diet, but that's okay, because we are going to win our first game.
Damn right we are.
Without question.
Y'all better.
We're going to win this first game, and that's the kind of positivity you need going to sleep in the first night when you're a coach. We're going to win tomorrow, baby. Win tomorrow.
I like
Let's go, boys.
Yes. Name of the game is Win Tomorrow, Tapeworm. Win tomorrow.
We got to win it all.
The goal of the game
here
is
I go to sleep.
Win.
Last time I fell asleep, I lost a kidney.
Well, that's how it goes.
Here we go.
Uh-oh.
Boom.
Here's where we see the results of all the stupid coaching I did.
Boom. Extra helpings. Yeah, hit the jet. Let's go. Everybody up there. Pig eyes for luck. You love to see
That's
it.
That's right, baby. Oh, nice. Let's go, pig eyes.
Let me see those emotional support records.
Let me see those pig eyes out there.
Brain damage, my fun. Okay, so that was a poor allocation. So let's think about this going forward here. Mansu should probably practice skating if he's going to have negatives there. So, man, you got to skate. We're going to use mnemonic devices to remember what to do to these people.
Mansu,
you should be skating.
Shin Yong Tak.
He can just do...
Yo, our goal is killing. He's like our best player.
You gotta fucking square to the goalie guy. Dong Chul needs to skate. He's gonna get.
So there you go. The coaching
he's got
okay.
some brain damage. We gotta watch them.
We gotta
bring down that brain damage.
Oh my god.
The funds are going away. Okay. All right. We made it past the first day, guys.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
First day.
Let's play some hockey, boys.
First day. All right. Here we go.
Let's play some hockey. What are we doing?
Let's coach him up. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? We're gonna manage you. No, we're playing today. I know we should change it. Man, you gotta skate.
You gotta skate, boy.
Mostly it was skating. Whatever. All right, no, it's game day. Let's see if you didn't man is outside.
You didn't man, of course.
You didn't man. It's a brand new day for you didn't
That's
man.
That's Shan 1. Nice.
You fucking
faster
know it,
and
baby.
Stronger, baby.
Yes. Yeah. Ooh.
That's all I want.
Listen, we can go play the first game. We can see how we feel after game day.
But drugs are fun. Yeah. We're gonna be so much better if we take drugs.
I mean, you could give these drugs to whoever needs them. You know, Skinny Boy could take these drugs.
Skinny Boy needs this. This right here.
Tapeworm says, "Did I make the team?"
Is Tapeworm Skinny Boy? It seems too serendipitous.
I guess.
We could completely rename our entire franchise. Your name is no longer Suming Yang.
I wish
your
we could.
Your name is now Tapeworm.
I wish we could rename them, I swear.
No, all right, here we go.
I know, I want to pay this so bad.
Oh my god, it's a third of our money.
A little bit more than
a third of our money.
Do it.
That's a lot of our money. Do it. Yeah, it's almost half our money. All right, let's go. Let's go, baby.
Emperor Palpatine.
All right,
you.
Do it. Give it.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Sung Man, how you doing there, buddy? How you doing? I got a quick question for you.
Was he the skinny? Wait, make sure he was the skinny.
Yes. No. He's a total pussy. And,
yes, he's our slow, thin man.
We're going to make you...
With, like, the most brain damage out of all of them.
Guess what you're getting? You're getting a little shot of love. Whoop.
Yeah, right in his ass.
Right in the booty hole.
Beef him up.
Are you sure it's safe? Unquestionably, buddy. Get in there. All right.
Let's play some puck,
all right, let's play some puck.
Let's go.
Let's play some puck.
Oh, I see it.
A little bit of the bubbly.
A little bit of the bubbly.
Boof the molly, guys.
Oh, baby. Boof the molly, boys.
100 shots.
Game day, 100 shots.
Oh, wait, before you go. Wait. Look at the 22nd.
Oh, God. What's that?
Ooh. Rent is due. But look, we make good money for the win.
And we're playing Russia in the opening fucking round.
But we're only 1 point behind them.
Troubled riddles.
We can do this.
Let's trouble these riddles, boys. Make sure you get all these electrolytes in you. Gotta focus up.
Gatorade.
Get your Gatorade going. We're drinking orange Gatorade today. I mean sports drink. Orange sports beverage. Because we're not sponsored yet.
For that deep down body thirst.
Choose one making you better feeling.
Yes.
Choose one making you better feeling.
All right, there we go.
All right. This is going to be easier than Fall Guys.
Let's go. Oh my god. Have you won yet? Oh, yes. Misha, do you want in? That's the question.
Do you want some of the smoke?
I'm okay.
Oh, no. I don't think they're going to let me.
Oh, no. Yeah. Is it dead? Is it off?
Oh, wait. I don't know. Okay. That's 1 and 2.
Yes! All right. Now we got a franchise, boys.
Let's go. Are you sure you don't want it?
Yeah, I'm okay. I will fuck you guys up.
Let's go.
I'm sorry.
Okay. So center. Oh, wow. I didn't even think about this.
Because you can't
trust me. We're
going to
want our center. I think we're putting Skinny at center.
Yeah.
That's what would
happen. Skinny's going to... I mean, it's really not going to make that much difference, but we're going to do Skinny center. Rear's going to be Fatty McFatterson. Winger's going to be our fastest skater. Yep, so that's going to be you, I guess.
Opening round, and we already back in the USSR.
Go,
let's
baby.
Go, boys.
Oh, it's fucking gold.
Right, and we're gonna need to get more players. So So that's something we got to think about.
Yeah, we got to. No, we don't. We're just gonna have to, we're gonna treat these guys with respect and totally not let them get brain damage in the slightest. We're gonna be an anti-brain damage team. I think that's, as long as we go into that with an open heart and a safe brain, we're going to be okay.
No brain.
Everyone remember, none of our players, remember this moment.
None of our players are
remember
ever
to
going
use
to
protection.
Sustain enough head damage to warrant them like dying. It's going to be fine. Listen, I'm going to give them enough drugs to make it okay.
So your optimism is wonderful.
It's going to be great. It's going to be great. We're going to, it's enough more glorious team drugs. For our supreme leader,
for
guys.
Our supreme leader.
More glorious team. No, more glorious team for our supreme,
supreme leader.
Leader. More glorious team
glorious
for our supreme leader.
For our
more glorious team for our supreme leader.
Leader.
More glorious team for our team. Supreme leader. Supreme glorious more team.
Woo!
Here we go.
Let's go. 2 minute period.
Smelling salt. All right, smelling
we
salt.
We gotta work hard. It's 2 minute period.
2 minute periods. Okay. Okay. Let's get out. Fucking hit him. I don't know if I'm green or blue.
I don't know what's going on.
More glorious team for our supreme leader.
Yeah, they're better at us in everything. We have accuracy, power, and robustness
that's
on our
right
side.
We are totally robust, dog.
We are robustos.
Totally robust.
We are team robusto.
Let's go.
I think I'm green. I think
we're
I'm
the
green.
Robustnists.
Yeah, I think I'm green. I think I'm green.
Oh, fuck. All right,
yeah.
I got to go switch. Yep.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to stick on Kim Nam. All right. I got that, I guess.
Okay, here we go.
Stop hitting me.
Oh, that was you. I'm sorry.
Yep. Okay. Come back. Oh, no, that's a bad play. I got him in the corner. Die, hold up. Die, hold up. I do not have him in the corner. I am bad at this game now. Here we go.
It is?
Oh. Okay.
That was. That's quite the shot there, son. All right, going up the wing. Oh, no.
That's fine.
Fatty McFat, fat. Oh, save. Soul. The soul of the team. Shots on net. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I am. Oh. Don't worry. None of this is leading to brain damage. Oh, no. Oh no, I got picked!
How's it feel to be a pick me girl?
It's gonna go to you. Oh, it didn't go to you. Fuck.
Don't worry, just play, don't worry about it. If it gets to me, it gets to me.
Why is it always yeah. Wow, that fucking goalie, man.
Let's go! Ah, I shot it in the goalie!
Again.
Old habits die hard. Yes, scary fuck.
Be violent. Ah!
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh my God! Why? Here we go. Chill. 30 seconds of the clock. Go left. Circle. Back shot! Oh, I think I'm pressing the wrong button. Nope, no, it isn't.
Yeah! Baby!
Let's go!
That's how you do that!
Fang Chun!
I love how Coach Steve is coaching from
Coach,
the chat.
Is
love
he coaching?
Oh my God.
I can't watch. Go, Nam!
Oh, I should have shot. Sorry.
Yeah, take that shot.
They don't
right,
just
breathe,
they gush.
You got to scrape the ice a lot in this game.
Oh God! Put me down.
Got it.
Chill.
Oh.
The period.
Yeah.
Win the period. Win the game.
Y'all
did it.
Let's go.
Oh, come on now.
Buddy.
Come on now.
Attaboy, Boney. Attaboy.
That was Team Rush, actually. Hit him all you want.
Hit him. 100 shots. 100 shots.
Piston
fist. You have no idea how good it sounds to, like, actually say that, because since COVID has, like, come to, like, everyone's come back to New York, my neighbors have come home, and their newborn is there. And they're kind of a nice Israeli family.
Right, so you
so,
try it.
So sitting in my living room screaming, Piss and Fist of Rhymes, isn't the most neighborly thing to be doing these days. But I'll be damned if I let that team die. We're still in this, boys. 100 shots! 100 shots! Oh, that was a bad shot. Play the lane. There it is. I got it.
Play to hurt him, boys. Play to hurt him.
Go up.
Play to hurt him.
Go wide. Go
wide. I'm putting it on net. Yeah, oh, I did not get to put it on net.
Fuck you, buddy. You didn't see me coming. Bitch.
Nice. Come on.
Not a good pass.
No.
Not a good pass. A horrible pass. No. What a scene. Sung Yoon.
Yeah, beat him up. Where's the fight, though?
Yeah, we haven't had a fight yet. Oh, I fucking destroyed our guy. Die.
Let's go, boys.
Die.
Here you go.
Yeah,
reset.
Control.
Reset.
Control.
Reset. Reset. Oh, where we at?
Oh no.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Come on. Oh my God, get it back.
Meow.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Chill. Go wide. Oh, pass it in. Shoot. Pose. Alright, chill. We're gonna push the wing again. Push the wing center. Oh, there you go. That's the chemistry we're looking for. That's the chemistry we're looking to get going here.
Come on. Almost.
Kill the rat.
Close, but no cigar. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kick them in.
Oh my God. Those damn Russians. I say this as a Russian myself.
Why would you die? Yes.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, get him. Team up. Oh no, I got killed. Oh no, we got murked. Oh no.
Oh no.
We got murked. Our team is so bad at fighting. Oh no. It's a critical oversight. Oh no.
Oh no, Mansu saw.
Mansu.
Oh my God.
No, Mansu. No. Not Mansu.
You know, of all the things I saw coming, this wasn't one of them.
He's got a fissure back!
All right, now it's fine. We don't even need that guy.
It's okay, just play chicken.
It's fine, we're doing this for you, buddy.
4 seconds left.
We're doing this for you, buddy.
We're doing this for Mansu.
That's it,
PK, baby. All right.
Oh my God, they just left him there.
Skate it off, buddy.
Fuck out of here.
Oh shit. Is Mansu still like,
Mansu's done.
Mansu, you gotta get that puck, buddy. Go. We're killing the clock. We're killing some clock here today, boys. It's a shot. Oof. That was not nice. There we go. Ooh. Take the hit. Make the play.
Make the hit.
Oh,
fuck no.
Yep. Chill.
Take it back.
Here we go.
Bad pass.
Bad pass. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Just kick it.
Come on, Mansu.
He'll get back up, maybe.
No,
hopefully.
No, I'm thinking about the next pass. Ah, oh no, oh no.
Shit.
No, die. Ah.
Yeah, no. Oh. Yes, no. No, yes.
Vengeance for Mansu.
Don't play the puck.
Vengeance.
Going left.
Yeah. Look out of here.
Yeah, it's okay, just chicken.
Ooh. Get fucked, boy! Steroids! Ah!
Oh my God! Yeah, keep beating them.
Oh, go! It's yours!
Ah! I hit you! I'm sorry! Oh man, it's die hard! What a save!
Goalie!
Swing in!
Go, it's you! All the way! Don't pass!
Shit! Please pass! No, I won.
Keep beating them up.
Here you go, soul.
It's okay, 21 seconds left.
He gets wrecked. There you go. Chill.
It's okay, it's almost over. Just chicken.
Chill.
Ooh!
Oh, I got it.
Fucking goalie.
Chill.
Not having
a W, boys. This is how you pay the rent, boys! Oh, no.
Shit.
There you go.
Yeah!
Pay the rent!
Fucked.
Yo, we got a rough rating, boys.
We're getting rough out here.
All right, let's take a look at it. We're right there in shots. Right there.
Look at our team. Oh, no, that's a happy dance. I thought he was, like, maimed.
No, we had two maimed players.
We killed him in checks, killed him in knockdowns. We lost the brawl.
Goddamn right. It's
our
fine.
Goalie was way better.
We got to win that brawl.
Fucking twitching. Look at him.
We got to win that brawl, and then that's the perfect game.
I hope we can do something for Mansu. I really do.
Yep. All of the experience. Let's go.
Let's go.
We gotta get some brain damage recovery. Oh my God. Remember when I said nobody was gonna get brain damage? Everyone is brain damaged.
Everyone got plus 14.
Everyone is brain damaged.
We gotta
not this guy. Miles.
Yeah. 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 Atta
boy, just like back in Nam. Let's go.
Yo, Nam was my man out there. I gotta
Nam
tell
is
you.
A fucking.
He's a monster.
Oh man.
Oh, Monsu. We gonna
19 days. That's not bad.
That's not bad. That's
come
not
on.
Bad.
Let's give it up for North Korean medicine. More glorious Korean medicine for everyone.
Let's go, boys.
Let's go. All right, everybody's going to.
We gotta take care of everyone's brains.
Everybody's.
Our goaltender. Our goaltender is a god.
There's a violence bonus.
Violence bonus. Nice. Y'all gotta be more violent.
Oh, the violence.
This game is...
We need the brawlers. We need to buy a brawler.
Jesus.
This game is masterful.
We're buying a brawler.
Let's go.
Guys, yes.
Prisoner catalog, baby. Who's got the best fighting? 33 is the best one I saw. 38. 42.
42.
DK. We can't afford him. 39? 2K.
Okay.
Let's get like a 32K. Oh no. 39
was okay, right? It was like affordable.
Ooh, 40 at 12.
Do it.
Oh, that's a huge player. Oh, that's so much better than our skinny. Can we kill somebody and harvest his organs?
I think so.
I would love.
But right now we might need an extra guy though.
Oh yeah, this is a good pickup. Number 76 to the 77. I like it.
Buy him.
Let's see. 76 is the guy we're looking at here.
RoboCop.
We'll see if we can find a better price. Like a 36 for 14.
I love how the chat is loving Mansu.
Mansu?
We gotta bring him
on. Mansu.
Look, he's recovering. Look at him. He's in the infirmary.
Atta boy, gosh. Mansu.
You can fucking pick him, Danny.
Because now, like, you know, like the NHL.
I knew this was the game.
I'm not paying attention to the NHL anymore. It's strictly this team. I'm in it for the team.
Where is the blood hockey league?
We got a fatty. We got a fatty with a 45 brawl, but he can't skate. No, can't skate worth the shit.
Wait, what was our guy? 76? Get 76? He was our man.
Yeah, 76 was good. Yeah, that's what I was, you know. I was vetting all the options, Dan. There's 100 of their options we got here.
76 is our
guy. Let's go down to the 20s. What's a 27 look like? If everyone's picking, Meech, when's your birthday? What date's your birthday?
Don't. No.
What's your number?
Her birthday is September 11th.
Josh!
That's a shoot.
That's a shoot,
boys.
I hate you more than anything.
All right, so let's just look at the national tragedy number. It's cool. It's a goalie.
We don't need a tender.
We don't need a goalie. Our goalie's way better, dude.
Yeah, exactly.
Rough look.
I hate
rough
you,
look. The 9 is a 1,500 for 43 robust.
No, this guy's a rookie.
Meesh, this
no, he's
rough.
A rookie.
That is rough.
Don't do it. Get the seasons.
Oh, I know. Don't worry. We're not picking 9 or 11. I'm just...
Thank you.
Yikes.
Guys, forget about that.
Yikes.
Yeah.
That was...
Yeah. You see why I, like, never celebrate my birthday?
My God. But 27, however. Look at 27 here. Mild brain damage, a playmaker. Suck, dude.
All right, we got to check 19. Then.
Exactly.
Let's check 19.
Let's get the 19s going.
He's doing.
Oh, yeah. 19s. Oh, that's a brawler. That's a biggie.
He's an enforcer?
That's the next biggie. Oh, he's 2K,
he's a rookie.
Though. He's a rookie. He's too expensive.
He's a rookie.
76 is the one. I had to vet the options. I'm sorry. You're right, Steve. Just sign him.
Come on, Steve. Out what my birthday was.
Steve, what's going on here?
Because you knew that fucking...
Look at his mustache.
Danny.
He's got a mustache. Look at him.
Wouldn't keep his mouth shut.
I'm sorry.
Number 20 because it's 9 plus 11. No, we're off 9-11, dude.
9-11
is not cool. Not cool. 9-11 is officially canceled.
We've moved on.
Canceled my birthday. Thanks. See, I told you, I'm not celebrating my birthday this
year. Listen, what you do on Patriots Day is your business, okay? Oh, you did it, man. It's back.
Don't invest in Blargy Stone.
That's true.
What?
That's
no.
Fantastic financial advice.
Well, you know, that's what a previous version of Shannon had said. But, Danny, I'm still always amazed that having invented... Bargy coin that you are is still like, you know, its biggest proponent. Like, you really put me up. Just want some strength to find out.
Miércoles!
I hate you. I hate you, Danny. I really just hope you know that later I'm gonna shove my entire leg up your ass. That's it.
Wait, where's the mission?
Thank you, tapeworm. Thank you for
my absolute favorite thing on the entire board.
Blimey,
no! 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 No!
We're gonna have to do that next time somebody gets injured. That's the injury bell.
No.
Oh, was that from Sekiro? All right, so we got our guy. 76 is in there. Team roster.
Oh man.
petition to throw Danny off a roof. Yeet!
All right, so what are we looking at here?
We're in the one win
club, baby. We're in the one win club. We're in first place.
Oh my god.
Look at us.
Technically.
Look at us. The elites.
The Jolly Periods are looking pretty serious, though.
The Blargy Stock Market?
I don't recommend this. It's not letters.
Oh boy.
Don't invest in
Blargy Stone. All right, team meeting.
Oh my god.
Team meeting.
How do we heal the brain?
Team meeting. Okay.
Make them
send everyone
showers
to heal their brain.
Recover
injury. Yeah.
Yep, that's the one. Is there a specific brain one? No, you're going here. You're. Hey, guess what, buddy? We're gonna recover. No, not power. No. I know you're amped up, buddy. Look at him go. Look at the little spitfire right there. Yeah, they're dumb. Look how happy he is. Oh, he's on steroids. That's cool.
Nice.
Get in the medical bay. Let's go.
Team
down.
Shower. Let's
go. Look at him go. Oh my god, is he on steroids? He's not even on drugs.
Hey, yo, this dude is ready, dog.
He's just dong. Let's go,
he's
dong.
High on life. Dong is, yo, what is fire, dong? Bro.
Dong's our winger. Yeah, Dong's a fucking winger, boy. That's
dude, he's
a player.
Ready. Yes, he's got Yager tendencies, bro. You'd love to see it.
If I could be Yarmy Yager for a day. I think I'd trade both my kidneys. I'd live on dialysis until I got like an organ transplant just to live as Yarmy Yager for a day.
Oh shit, you didn't, man.
You didn't, man.
Shan won? No!
Oh, it's still game day.
I've never been so disappointed in Sean.
Oh yeah, right, we didn't even
you
move.
You did it, man, cranking fitter happier all day. All day, every day.
Right. Oh, this is perfect. You're sending him to the showers before we end the day. That's,
yeah, 100%, dog.
No, yeah, you gotta do that.
Everybody hit the showers. Did I get everybody? Who else is here?
I don't know if you did get everybody. Maybe.
Man, wow, Steve he's, like, is really slow. Happy. How's our boy? How's my boy doing?
Oh, we got options over here. What's this?
That is a pull the plug.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. No, we're gonna... $38
a
day.
Pull the plug.
No, we gotta heal him. We gotta
heal
him.
I'm gonna press it.
No!
It's not. I want to see what. Actually, no. Yeah, we're gonna save
do
that.
It.
I don't want to risk this fucking beautiful.
You really want to kill Mansu? Mansu has the mullet on this. See, look at the chat. The chat is not having it.
I wasn't going to pull the plug, chat. I wanted to press a button to see how it interacts. See, you press this button and that happens. I'm not gonna press it. I want to. Maybe I can practice on this one.
Nah,
chill.
Dude.
Chill.
Wow.
Well, Steve is the coach, and what the coach says goes, so here we go.
No. Oh, no, Mansu, we got to get him back.
No. All right.
No, wait, go see.
What do we got? Yeah,
oh, my God.
We only have $900 left. Let's change the food. Oh, because we have a game tomorrow, too. Yeah, we got to change the food. Nobody's going to eat. We're gonna go to.
You gotta heal their injuries.
We're going to zero rations. So that's why they're gonna shower. That's why they're going to shower. God damn it, I talked to each one of them individually. This needs to be a patch that I could do. You're fucking. I could do. Actually, we're only gonna leave Nom.
Dude.
Nom's the only one. Everybody else is going back to regular.
Will this team surpass the Molly Boofers as best team of 2020?
Well, it's hard to say because the Molly Boofers went to... the Molly Boofers have yet to be on-screen showering together, so...
It's true.
It's already a two-horse race. It's pretty close. Just diet, normal diet. Yep, you're normal.
Everybody gotta go normal.
Just diet, you're normal. Just diet, normal. Eager? It's on steroids. Do normal. Put you to Yeager. You stats. What's your weight? I'm just gonna keep you to normal. Everybody's going back to normal.
Yeah.
Just diet, normal. You just diet, normal. You just diet, normal. So, maybe we could stop fucking slapping dicks here. Trying to fucking coach.
You're the one who walks into the shower room.
Just diet. No, I was gonna leave one guy. Nom. Was I gonna leave Nom? Because he was. Who's my skinny?
Yeah, Nom.
My skinny needs to keep. Is Nom the skinny? They just look different on the fucking screen.
Nom was the skinny.
All right, yeah, Nom is the skinny. All right, so you just died. You're gonna be the only one doing this. Everyone else is going to
the meager
diet.
Oh. Wow.
I'm trying to save fucking money here, people. We're in a recession.
Oh my god.
I love this guy. Dong is
so
my
good.
Dude.
Dude, that's guy.
You that's get to guy, keep a normal bro. Die. I know coaches aren't supposed to have favorites. That's my favorite player.
Gotta get him a goal next game.
Don't you give a shit about
Mansu? Yo, Mansu's hurting right now. We're gonna get Mansu back. Mansu's important to the squad.
I don't think Molly seems to tell
it. Well, let's not forget is that you did a man invented Molly boofing. That's the reason the Molly boofers exist. So we can't say it's
Yo,
dangerous
you
now.
Send some of them to go train, though.
No, dude, we're gonna let them sleep. We're
chilling. Yeah, we gotta rest
we're
their brains.
Chilling. Are
their
we
brains
are we done for the day, or is this the next day?
No, I think we're good. You gotta sleep. You got the arrow on the bed. Yeah,
arrow on the bed. Check the schedule. Good game. That's day one. Got a W.
Tomorrow.
We're gonna go to sleep. All right, okay. Steve.
You love to see it.
Let's go. All right. Anybody else need a Gatorade?
Oh yeah, I'm good.
No, I'm good.
Gatorades, baby. There you
I'm
go.
Very tired.
Take the helm, doctor.
Oh shit. So the empties in the bag, you know what the bag is.
Wait, do you want me to get it? Or?
It's alright, senorita.
Okay.
Alright, let's see. Boom. Okay, diet, boom.
Good boy, Ashley.
Okay, they're taking our money. They're taking our money, but the stats are going up. The stats are going up.
Are we?
Brain damage minus one.
Oh, yeah. That's it.
You love to see it. Mansu. Mansu's feeling a little better. Yeah, everybody got a minus one on brain damage. You love to see it.
Did we buy a new player? Or not?
We got one, yeah.
Who was he? Is it this guy?
I forgot his name, yeah.
I did too.
Nice. Let's go, boys. Yo, I got an orange Gatorade from the store because I heard y'all mention it.
You're like an influencer.
Yeah, right? Another game day. You love to see it. All right, let's check on the squad. How's everybody doing? Oh, that's the standings. All right. I don't want to make too many coaching decisions. You know what I'm saying?
How are we doing, coach?
We're doing great. We got a lot of minus ones on the brain injuries so far.
Sup? I wanted a bit bigger of a number, but
what is the you didn't, man?
I'll make my way out there.
Didn't man has some supplements to unbrain us. Can you imagine? Can we do like a hemispherectomy and just take out half their brain and make their brains?
I got
better?
Some cannabis for sale. This stuff is medical grade and will help heal brain damage.
Yo, can we get a pause in the chat and get some goods?
Yo, is it time for you to put that shmoney up?
I think the shmoney.
Shmoney's gotta go up, baby.
Yo, it will last you an entire week.
Yarbo initiate.
Oh shit, it kills their fight stats! This game's incredible!
I'm trying to tell you!
This game's incredible!
I'm trying to tell you!
Oh, 350? Can I get six of them? I don't care how much it costs, dog.
That might have been 850.
Doesn't matter, we're still giving you weed, boys! Alright, so let's go to the brain damage chart.
I put the shmoney up, so if we want to join the team
in
activities, now's the time.
Hang on.
For the squadron, baby.
That's right.
You finna make any aid with that shit? Part hen dog, part orange Gatorade?
Pick a card, any card.
Oh, big boy here. That's the man. We're working with the man Moses today. A little Budweiser and orange juice.
Indubitably.
Like classy dames.
Gatorade, fools.
Oh, let's go, boys. Squadron Supreme. I knew.
You guys know what hockey sounds like?
I knew that this game was going to be exactly what you and I needed.
Hey, remember we said there wouldn't be any spills on stream?
So in case y'all were wondering, this is not a one-off. This is a motherfucking series.
Goddamn right it is.
We're taking this team to the championship.
We're taking this team to the NHL. We're going to battle Seattle for their position in the NHL. I haven't asked you about that. What do you think of the Seattle Kraken?
I fucking love it. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Well, you know, I love that blue. That blue is a particular favorite color of mine.
Certainly.
And unleashed a Kraken, and then their fans are the Crackheads?
Crackheads.
Let's go.
It is a match made.
They're automatically my third favorite team.
Mm-hmm.
They're holding down third place.
And you got to consider, like, the civil unrest that's just up there right now. It's got to be, like, electric to play in any one of their stadiums going forward.
So if this didn't happen, if you and I didn't get together and do this super blood hockey, My backup plan was to do an NHL 95 season as the Hartford Whale and put us all on the roster. So, that's in our pocket.
That's true. And we gotta take our fucking team to the cup. We never got the Boofers to the cup, guy. We got to the semis.
The Boofers is a sore subject right now, man. I felt that that team lost its heart. I felt that somewhere along the way, you know what? things got confused. We thought we knew what on-site meant, and then there was some confusing definitions. And I feel like something happened to the Boofers, man.
I don't think
You know, the Boofers, we lost our way a little bit.
That's why you keep playing. You gotta get right back on that hobby horse, dog.
I know, we got a boof. Boofers, you know what? Boofers got a boof.
Boofers got a boof, dog. Listen, Roberto, I got back on the fucking Jinx and I. Jinx and I put the team on our backs.
We're leading by example.
I know we're leading by example. We're getting back in the fucking... We're getting back in the game here.
But he suffered from puss.
We got to the semis at a big cup.
Wow, man. That's awesome.
And then Peter hopped on. And Peter was cold. And I was like, yeah, we should play a warm-up game. And he was like, nah, let's go right into it like we did the last time. And just put him a fucking egg. It was so upsetting. It was just like, oh, one more is the finals. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. It.
You hate to see it. We'll get back. The Boofers will come back. The Boofers are never dead.
Oh, my God.
And, you know, there's always 21, too.
It just got a new stadium, too, which is, you know, here, there, and everywhere. What's that Mania 19 theme song? More like WWF No Mercy tracks, dog.
So I didn't tell anybody to do anything. If you want to, like, give the guys a round of give them instructions.
So it's game day?
Yeah. I'm going to take a quick pee-pee.
You need that mute button? Nah, dude.
What's up?
You did it, man, saying I need a mute button. And I'm like, nah, son. Let that fucking shit rock.
We hot.
You know what we should do? We should finish Paper Mario. From the Rockaway days. Oh my God. So, for those of you who don't know, back in the days before streaming was invented, we attempted to stream Paper Mario, and that game opens up, and we do play Paper Mario and Rockaway. and like the opening credits happen, and then, like, the shit rolls through its first paces, and then all of a sudden, Paper Mario falls into a room, and he gets stuck on a hook. And we said Mario just hung himself. And stopped the game. We didn't continue the Let's Play. Oh, my God. Yeah, we had that was, like, the advent of fucking streaming. That was way back when. So the last thing we did in that game was literally just leave Mario hanging on a coat rack. 25th at least. That's right, it was on YouTube, back when fucking Twitch didn't exist. Oh man, starting up crazy milestones. For everyone keeping score out there, it was the 10-year anniversary of maybe not You Did It Man, but my first show anniversary. From 10 years ago was just the other day. That's the first show we ever played.
Thanks, dude.
I turned 10 musically.
It's a wonderful feeling, isn't it? Yeah, my musical career is now old enough to drink. This is my 21st year of stage performance. Ain't that some shit?
Yeah. Did you get one in this year? Before everything, all the shutdowns?
Did we? Yeah, I think Sunday do something back in January. I feel like we did something.
Oh my God.
Actually, now I'm not sure.
It's all such a fucking warp, dude. I've had people at work ask me and just like, oh, yo, dude, how old are you? I'm like, oh, 30. No, I'm 31. April? Because April was a fucking time warp and it didn't happen in my brain. Mm-hmm. And I legitimately, I was just
either.
Like, you know.
Yeah, it was all these birthdays
that
weird.
Are supposed
I had
to happen. Exactly, because, like, you know, it's completely isolated. I had dinner with my family, that's it.
I'm okay.
You know? Yeah, we all wore gimp masks. It was pretty weird. And just drank. We drank cold soup through straws. It was really, really
strange.
We
lamented the way it once was.
In the dark.
In the times that we are now in.
Yeah, we all shat in buckets instead of, like, toilets. It was really kind of strange. Our dog was very confused. You know, that's, like, you know. It's a semi-conscious dog. Like, it's at least like 6-7 years old at that point, and to see a bunch of grown adults like in different corners of the room in the dark shitting into buckets was really strange.
How is Big Murph?
It's a pretty big dog. He's chilling, rocking a solid like 60-70 pounds, maybe.
Nice. You love to see it.
But he's a twig, man. He's a fucking twig dog.
He stinks like shit sometimes. Like he gets a little bit of a skin condition. He's a high maintenance dog. What can I say?
Aww. Hey, that's all right.
It's you know, it's not a heat of it, but. Actually, can you get Murph in the build? Has Murph ever been in the build?
Can we get Murph in the build? Probably, Sonny's in the build right now.
There you go. I can probably drop.
Send me a Murph right now. We'll put him in there.
We'll drop a Murph in the build.
Yeah. Let's go, boys. I'm hyped to get back on the ice.
Yep. I'm going to send you one from last Wednesday.
Somehow I'm doing better in life than in the quarantine. Yeah, I feel pretty blessed too, man. Like, things have been okay, you know.
Send this to your text or send it to your email?
You can text it to me. I'll text it to myself.
It's in the text message. Or I can airdrop it.
That's perfect. Okay.
Get a Murph in the build. Suwu.
Text it to myself. I'm good, thank you. Okay.
Yeah, I'm having a good fucking time in quarantine too.
So, yo, by the way, cover the next August on Sunday EP.
Oh, sick.
Yeah. Misha took the picture. Sick. I punched it up and made the art piece out of it.
Yeah. That's rad.
Right? Yeah, we're gonna drop a little something.
What?
Oh shit. Put in the build. That's a big ass link. Hold on.
What is this?
Excuse me.
what the fuck is that?
Oh, hold up. If I can copy this whole
Chad,
ass
what
link.
What the fuck? Oh no, wait, it's PS5.
If I could.
Still, Chan, what the fuck? Like.
If I can get this whole link. Wait, where does the link end? I think the link ends at the dash, maybe. All right, let's see. I'm gonna copy that.
Is the Abon not in it? Is it not the end of the parentheses?
I don't think so. Let's see.
Go back to the chat.
Yeah, I'm going to put this in. Nothing. Redirect. Wait.
Go back to the chat.
Wait, let's see. Oh, there it is.
Oh, is that? Yeah, that looks like something that that should be out there.
There it is. God. Yeah, we got it. We got it. We got it. Points redeemed in the build, baby. A little femboy, Alex Wright. I got it. we in this together, fam. We in this together.
There it is.
All right, now let me get Murph in here, and then we're good to go. Are we clean on the gimmicks?
It's gimmicking out as we speak.
I'm gonna turn that shmoney off. All right,
gimmick.
Bam.
Here we are.
We are here. We were here all the time.
We're always here.
All right.
Now. Where else is there to be?
Oh right, I gotta.
Well, we actually only exist here, right in this exact spot. Oh. Right, kind of awful.
Mansu Sa. I want to give Mansu.
Mansusa.
I can't give him drugs.
Medusa.
Aw.
Mandusa.
I can't
Mandusa.
Give Mansu drugs. Should I save the weed for Mansu or give it to the next in line?
Next in line, dude. Who's hurting?
Man, Sungmin Seol. Sungmin Seol, you need to smoke some pie, man. I don't know why my North Koreans are a little bit Latino.
Everyone's Latino around here, boy.
You know what I say? I kinda noticed that, man. I mean, I'm pretty sure I told everyone to hit the showers and there's only two people showering.
Mansu gonna pull comeback of the year.
Yo, I can't wait for Mansu to get back.
Wait, it's 19 days actually. That's some time. You can't simulate, man.
He's gonna be like.
We're taking this day by day. Very slowly, mind you. We're really good at games, guys. This is top tier shit. Mm-hmm.
That's how we gotta do it, though.
Heal him.
Song-so, I give it to you. Two times a hitting. But you can't brawl. What does that do to you? New stats.
Getting Murph in the build.
Ooh, he's already fucking atrocious.
Big Murph.
Yo, he's
that's a
on
big Murph, dog.
Too. Give it to the
that's a big
line.
Fucking Murph, dude.
We gotta crop that top, though.
We gotta crop that Murph, dog.
Might have to kill him. I mean, you get money, right?
I mean, if we get into a fight, he's gonna die anyway. Yeah, man. We're gonna save this man's life with cannabis, everybody.
I don't know.
If this isn't a truer statement
about
the world today.
No, I don't know if that's a good idea. He's already on steroids, and it'll be, like, minus brawl, so, like, I don't know. He's already shitty.
Do you guys think that giving these guys drugs is gonna affect their... It's gonna affect their brain damage levels at all?
No, come on now. Let's not say things we don't mean. Let's not say things we can't take back.
Oh my god. I'm doing it. I feel like this is what we need right now.
I mean,
obviously there's a third vote. Dan, you need to steer the ship, dog. I don't know. You gotta take us to the promised land.
Listen, I say give him all the cannabis he needs.
He's next in line, man.
Okay.
Yo, exactly what he said.
What?
We need Jamish.
I can't feel it working. Me neither, dog. Woo! Oh, I'm trying to take a shower. Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Bonsu undefeated at WWE Crown Jewel?
No. No.
Ah, I love you, Fian. He's out for a month. Might have to kill him. That's the Jedi's giving advice in the chat.
Honestly, because I gotta pay to keep him alive.
Our boy Mansu. Right,
don't do it.
Our boy Mansu. Yesterday, I would never in my life. That's our guy. Today, Jedi just said that, and it gave me pause. I'm not gonna do it.
No, go play the game.
But.
$38 a day to keep him alive.
What does that cost? That's 300. That's like $500.
Listen, that's the only guy.
We gotta pay rent, dog. We gotta pay rent. What is rent?
What is rent?
Okay, so the best way to say it is that we all unite under the light of Blargy Stone.
We don't know what's gonna happen, dog. We don't know what's gonna happen.
Management.
We don't know. We might need it.
Understand. Look. Coach's duties. What? What is the rent?
How do we find out?
Vassis rent. Vassis rent.
I hate it.
catalog, coach's guide. Man.
684 to keep him breathing. You're welcome, Shan Man. kill him. Just.
Don't do it!
Kill Mansu.
We need Mansu! Oh,
you know
God
what?
Damn it.
Dude, he's going to have to be the best player. He's gonna be
what
bullshit.
Number is he? What's going to say? All
right, you know what? You know what? You know what? Click on the plug. Let's see what happens if we click on the plug.
Click on the plug. Oh, my God.
I mean, it should give you an option. Oh, it doesn't even tell you what's going to happen.
Oh, no, it tells you exactly what's going to happen.
No. I mean, it just doesn't say, like, you'll get money, like, this amount of money for harvesting his organs. Or
look at the dissent in the chat.
Dude.
Oh, MDK, dog. Dude, MDK. What would Sandra Bullock do, dude?
Sandra, there are differences, Christopher.
Dude.
Between the Sandra Bullock situation.
I got a crazy hypothetical.
And this.
I got a crazy
He's a veggie anyway.
Listen if you will.
Even Jedi is saying
listen if you will.
MDK.
What would Sandra Bullock, if she had shat and used 3 soap seashells to wipe her ass every time, had to make that decision? What would she do? Mind you, she has been using 3 seashells to wipe her asshole her entire life.
Dude.
Including a young actor.
I need to be the voice of reason. Everyone look at his mustache and mullet. Do you really want to lose this mustache and mullet?
$680?
It's going to cost more to get
a new
player.
What is rent? I need to know what rent is.
It's going to cost more.
Okay, fine. Look at whatever's at the computer. Don't do it yet. Give it a
That's the spirit of this game. That's what we need to learn.
He's 38 per day.
Is that it's for the team? It's what if Mansu was totally like $1 million babying us right now, and it's just like Hillary Swank, dog, just straight up Hillary Swank right
now. What
I bit my tongue off
organs.
Hillary Swank. Have you seen $1 million baby?
Kill him in cold. Kill him in cold blood.
Off,
kill
dog.
Him in fucking cold blood. What do you want me to tell you?
You did it.
Oh, Mansu!
Hillary Swank, man.
Wow.
Oh, no.
You know what Makushla means? Makushla means my blood!
It's okay, Danny. Just guys, F.
Makushla!
F in the chat for Mansu. He went out with the bang.
For $38.
Mansu!
A man's life.
$680
Mansu.
Later. We're gonna pay rent, guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna pay rent by $200, which will kind of make us feel bad because we might be able to squeeze those 200 if I don't buy the next round of drugs. But we're gonna buy every round of drugs.
Mind
everybody.
You, we have more. We're gonna make more money.
I don't know
Shape
if you guys
up or
knew
fucking
this going
die.
In. We are buying and using all of the drugs.
I won't forget you, Mansu.
Mansu is a beautiful man. Damn,
I will
went out, man.
Remember
pour
you.
Oh my god.
With you.
Remember me.
So right. Now the team has something to play for.
Guys,
We're getting a new teammate.
All right, let's go play some hockey, boys.
Guys.
Oh my God, what was his number?
I don't know. I already forgot.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to like go back.
I hope. You know, oh God. We're not gonna think about that yet.
Oh no.
Oh, the quick sticks, eh?
We're better. No, they're better than us. Oh, they're a lot. Wait. Oh no, they're 37. Okay, they're only one better. Okay, prize.
No, 36.
$600. Let's go.
Let's go, baby.
The quick Brent.
Boost Mobile, where you at?
Let's go, boys.
How do we do this? Slowy in the center. Slowy in the center. Or no, should we put our fucking dog? We should put a top dog at the center, dog.
43.
We're dogging it, dog.
47.
This one.
I'm a 37. Thank you very much.
Not the goalie. That's the goalie, baby.
Let's go, boys.
Let's go, Doc. So now.
Number.
Let's start the game, eh? I wonder if we had... No, if your player dies.
If he dies.
Yeah, no, he's done. Well, I know you're not over here trying to think maybe we could get him back. That ship has sailed, homie.
I honestly don't remember who you're talking
about. Yo, he might be in there again. He might be in the catalog.
We got some puck to play. Let's see.
We got him on accuracy. Better skaters. We got him on power.
Okay.
Ooh, they got us. They got us. They're pretty robust. We are pretty brain damaged and inexperienced. And we're almost as good as they are. So when you think about it, my brain hurts.
Let's go.
Yeah, there
boy.
You go.
Guy is on the ice, that's all that matters.
And we get a exactly, yeah, fuck these people. Let's go. Goals. Violence. We want violence.
Yeah, be more violent. Come on. You get a violence bonus. Oh, my God.
Hit him. Hit the wall.
Guy, baby.
Brain damage is fun. Awful. Truly awful. Thank you, M&M's, for not sponsoring us. Nobody needs brains, Shan. Like, literally nobody.
No!
Who needs brains?
Save!
Oh my God. Come on, boys. Do it for Mansu, whose number you didn't even know.
Let's go, boys.
What are you talking about?
Zombies need brains. Zombies don't exist.
Okay. Oh, what a goal!
Let's go, boys!
What a goal! Sanminsuru!
Amazing.
I actually don't know how to pronounce Korean.
Guy with an assist, baby.
I'm gonna apologize ahead of time.
Guy with an assist.
Man, I don't know how to speak Korean. I got you, bro. Hit him.
We out here.
Fucking hit him.
We out here.
Fucking hit. Oh, you bastard.
Nah, we out here.
You bastard, man.
Oh, yeah. Are we gonna retire Mansu's number league-wide? No.
In order to retire Mansu's number, someone would have to remember it existing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So, I mean, if I don't know. Once you upload this to YouTube.
This music is bananas good.
Who's Mansu? Look, people already forgot. You know?
Oh, what a shot! I got it.
Yep. Fucking hit motherfuckers. Fuck you, ref.
I got it.
You know what? I'm just gonna say it straight. This is the best hockey game ever.
I'm trying to tell you.
That's it. That's it.
Alright, we're up.
Let's go.
Win the period, win the game.
Let's go.
Come on.
Well, legs feed the wolf, gentlemen.
Damn, Mansu. So easily forgotten.
Mansu.
Who? Dude, what are you talking about? It's 1-0. We out here. We don't have names.
Our name is Legion.
Your name is more glorious to you. I don't remember our name.
What?
No. I don't remember our name.
That was beautiful.
More glorious team for our supreme leader. I got it.
Let's go.
More glorious team for our supreme leader. Make it violent. Hold the puck. Fuck these fucks. Oop.
Yes, it's better than NHL 94.
Yeah, this is better than I could have
NHL 94 has a better dash.
Yeah, right? You got a little bit of speed burst.
It's a rough non-dash here.
We're clicking, boys.
As you were
clicking
saying,
here.
Yeah.
We're clicking here. Shots on net, pucks and goals. Let's go, boys. Wrap it up here.
Speaking?
It's only in the second. Let's go, boys. Here we are, North Korea. Here are my North Korean friends.
Oh. Boys are motivated. They're fighting for Mansu. Who they don't remember. They're just...
The best thing that ever happened was the loss of Mansu.
Yeah, I told you.
That galvanized this team. Oh, yo! What a save!
He's a god! He's unstoppable! He's not mortal!
He's unstoppable! Oh my god, oh, he's being tested often. Oh, save it,
no!
That's okay, we're still in the lead.
Champignon! You fucking French Canadian fag! Fuck you! You French Canadian fag!
Yo, Tapeworm forgot who Mansu was. That's a good question. I don't know either.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Who's Mansu?
Somebody Wikipedia that, please. Oh.
Who is Mansu? Who was Mansu?
Oh my god, they came to kill me. Hit him.
Come on. Do it! Ah!
Hit him.
Come on, guy.
Time to skate.
It's okay, be violent.
There you go, guy.
Come on.
Violence. Ooh.
Ah!
I choose violence.
That show my best friends.
You! How are you looking?
Oh, it's alright. It's two in the books.
Oh, it was gonna be so funny when I said that.
It's okay.
How are you looking?
Two in the books. Don't even worry about it. We got this. All we gotta do is hold steadfast.
Every time you shoot with Ryan, you have to fucking kill
him. How are you looking?
Is that what Ryan does? I don't know. I didn't play shoot.
I'm sure you can. Hadouken.
That's Hadouken? That's Ryan. What's the other guy? That's Ken? Okay.
Hadouken. Sure you can.
Yeah.
It's not my bag, baby.
Oh. I'm not gonna lie, I could really use some ramen, and I think I'm gonna do that, but just win Mansu, please.
You should eat it raw.
Do it for Mansu.
Come on, guys, do it for Mansu.
We out here, Mansuin.
Oh, fuck you, goalie.
Set it up.
Fuck you, goalie.
Oh, why did it power?
Let's go, boys.
Our glorious team for our supreme leader.
Bunch of who's in the chat.
Let's go. Who?
Who? Who are you?
Oh. Guy. It's guy's time. Eat a dick, guy.
Oh!
Here we go, guy.
Set it up again.
Violence,
that's all.
Violence. I choose violence.
Oh, that's a bad pass.
Guy, but they have a worse pass.
Woo!
Get the reeze, boy. Get the reeze.
We got four goals.
Four goals on the day. Guy, it's so easy.
Nam is killing the game, baby.
It's so easy.
Nam with a four. Missed that check, though.
I forgot the buttons.
Damn, baby.
Damn.
Can he get a five spot?
Oh, he's going for five? He's going for Namika? Oh, dear, eh? You gonna fucking hit me, dog? No, fuck you.
I'll give it up to Guy, baby.
Yeah! Oh.
One D.
Let's go.
Nom is fucking slain. Let's go.
Can't mess with Nom.
I don't know who you guys are talking about.
Doing it for Mansu, baby.
Oh, what a save.
In death, he united this team. Oh. let's
move
go.
In the park beautifully.
Woo!
That's a W. That's
most
a great
glorious
game,
team
baby.
For our supreme leader.
Spike the controller. Everything's better. Everything's
let's
better.
Go, boy.
Get the Gators going. Get the Gators going, eh?
It's one for the squad, boys.
Stellar performance. 28 saves by the goalie. Holy shit. And a 7-goal loss.
God damn.
Shots on net. Give us that. It's a tame. So tame.
Well, we
were hitting them. We were hitting them. They were pussies.
We didn't need violence.
The Canadians
in this
game. Are the pussies. Look at them.
We just bested this team in all facets of hockey play. That's all it was.
It's all it is, too.
You know what? I'm going to pee. I'm going to get the next round. You make the managerial decisions.
I will coach this team to success.
Oh, my goodness. Beautiful. You love to see it.
Two brain damage. Let's see. What's the
one up for the chat as well, everybody. We're doing all this right. Together. This is a team effort.
Two for the brain damage. Everybody gets two brain damages. Christ. Stop with the brain damage. 2-6.
Yo.
Your brain is the hardest thing to heal at
this
point.
Holy violence. Oh, that's where you belong. Dude, Dong is still fucking chilling, dog. Come on, Dong. Dong's my guy. I wonder if he's still there. Guys. Let's go party with man, dude! Dude, we did! Oh. The good news is that we, as a team, are mildly to severely brain damaged. And that's okay. That's cool. We got the set. We got a hard 70s team. Got a 70s goalie. 70s goalies are weird, but our goalie's incredible. Yeah, we're going to have to find a replacement for good old Sung Min soon. We're going to put him out to pasture eventually. What was Sung Min? Here we are. Don't tell them. Listen, don't tell him that we're going to kill everybody and buy better players. No, nobody say it in the chat, okay? I don't have any drugs, guys. Does anybody have any drugs? We're going to go see everyone's favorite character in the series. If you didn't, man. It's your boy. You didn't, man. God damn it. It's the worst. The worst character in this playthrough is you didn't, man. Because he didn't do anything for us. Oh, that dude's fucking... Yes! Yes! Look at this. This is the best game ever. Look at my dude, Sungmin. Look at my fucking man, Sungmin. This is my favorite game I've ever played.
I'm trying to tell you. Dude, I was reading about what this was, and I said, I'm buying this, and I'm streaming this with Brian. Mr. Syrupy Waffles is coming over, and we are streaming this. Holy shit.
I'm just going to spike the controller every time. It's worth it. It's so worth it.
It's an expensive piece of equipment.
I know.
It's the Cadillac of controllers.
I come with the insurance. I got medical.
Holy
God
shit.
Damn, I love this.
Dude, all right, so I was.
Everyone's
I,
going to the showers. Nobody else is doing it.
Misha's working on some ramen noodles for herself in the kitchen. I went to get the next round, and we consulted on the decision-making process of this team, and she wanted everybody to remember that we instantly got better the second that we killed Mansu. She told me she wanted you all to know that she is completely at peace with the decision, and that the team instantaneously improved the minute that we decided to murder Mansu. So no one has anything to lose any sleep over.
If anybody clipped what happened when we first came back without anybody in the room, that would be a funny thing to show Danny.
Oh, my God.
Like, I'm strolling out, and I was like, you guys think he's... And I see this blots of blood, and I was like, you guys think he... Let's go party with Mansu! We did it.
That's just there.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
I'd like the record to show I was on that kill monster.
Everybody fucking shower, baby. This is what you like to see. Team of showers together wins together.
We'll never forget you, Mansu.
Dude, what? I don't know who you are talking about.
You are the wind beneath our wings, Mansu. We fucking love you.
Talk strategy, boys.
You don't even remember his number. That's neither here nor there.
There we go. Oh, we got them all. Nailed it. Running up the water bill. That's what you want to do. I still don't know how much rent is.
It's going to be a happy surprise when we find out.
I am really, really worried about what rent's going to be. Actually, if we keep winning these games, it don't matter. There's only 4-2-0 teams left.
Woo! Guys, we're in the upper crust.
More glorious team of our spring leader.
More glorious team.
Let's check the prisoner catalog out. Let's just see what we got. Oh, we got 1,300. We're not buying anybody.
How much money do we got?
$1,300. We're gonna sleep on it. Everybody's gonna recover.
Yeah, let's see everybody
just
tomorrow.
Gonna roll. Everybody's probably hungry, but I don't care right now.
Yeah, Monsu more forgettable than Gautier. Somebody, my man needed a second hit hard. He really needed that second hit.
Yeah.
There must have been nothing else
on
that record.
Or that's just the best bit for him.
Dude, there must have been nothing else on that record.
That's the bit.
I would say it's 100, but like, in all honesty, everybody kind of already forgot that song. Like, that was a one summer classic.
We only get negative halves, dude. We gotta give these dudes more fucking drugs. One.
I wonder if the ghost of Monsu will visit us at some point.
Big day. We have off tomorrow. We have off today.
Okay.
Cool.
Day of rest. Day
of
training.
Rest. Yes. Yeah, training. Yeah, we're not fucking resting today. Everybody's going to do, you know what we're going to do? Hey, Mr. Sunrise.
It's looking like we got a couple skinny fellas, though. Are we okay on the diets there?
I don't fucking
know. We got to make sure everybody's eating.
That's right. That's why we're going to buy our fucking food. We got
Bulkers!
Some Bulkers.
Let's go.
Making us a bump in no time, baby.
Yeah, $250, not bad. $250.
Player. We're gonna need a player eventually.
Yeah. I didn't know.
I'm okay. I'm okay with not taking this right now.
We gotta make sure to eat Gorilla Monsu. Oh shit.
Gorilla Monsu? What? Is that my lord? Is that legal?
Alright, Aldano.
Can't believe I just said no to drugs. I feel like a fraud.
What is this? What stream is this?
Dude, $90 a day. This is beautiful. Surplus gaining. Healthy. So we can cut him back.
Oh my god.
All right. So Nom, we're gonna cut him back like we did back in Nom. Cutting Nom back.
Stomach? No. Getting that little sugar up. You know what I'm saying?
Meager losing. So we're gonna do. All right. We'll bump the two meagers up, I guess.
Was he? Is this guy gonna wrestle like that? He looks like a businessman.
What is he wearing? The wrestler through Kenny Albert here. For three.
And Kenny Albert and Sal Messina.
What?
The old Kenny Albert and Sal Messina.
Sal Messina. Who the fuck is Sal Messina?
Rangers Radio, baby.
It's Kenny Albert and Dave Maloney.
Well, no, it used to be Kenny Albert and Sal Messina on New York Rangers Radio. I used to, you know, back in the day, pre-cable television, I used to listen to games on the radio.
I lived still all the time in college, so we just black them out in fucking Buffalo.
Oh, my
like
God.
Like a bunch of big dumbs.
I gotta say, hockey on the radio is incredible.
I love hockey on the radio.
It's so descriptive.
That's my new,
It's Don LaGreca now? Don LaGreca does the radio for
John
the Rangers?
John LaGreca.
Holy shit, I might have to check that out.
Yeah,
that's
LaGreca
awesome.
Does do that, actually.
I love Don LaGreca.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, because Kenny Albert's doing all the broadcasts for NBC right now, actually.
By the way, happy 40th. Thank you. Normal. Thank you, PS. I'm 37, but I appreciate it.
Big 4-0 for Danny this year. Big 4-0, baby.
Yo, my 40th birthday is going to be so anticlimactic, though. Everyone's going to be like, whatever, bro. We've been celebrating that shit for years.
Like, we have been there. Moink. Just that you're normal. You're normal. Everybody's normal. What can we do to cut costs? We see, and that's why we cut costs, dude. That's $38 a day for like fucking.
Mm-hmm.
No, we can check the market and see if somebody's there at 12, and then just like that's our guy. But I think we don't. Yeah, we hold out until we have to buy somebody.
Right,
that's
right.
The play.
So we got at least one more game before we need somebody.
Yeah. So I think we can go to sleep now. We're just pretty much showering everybody again. We can try and tune people.
So at this point,
I can like check everything.
Like we're deep enough in the stream where at this point I would normally ask how you're feeling about the game, but I mean I feel like it's clear.
Oh, it's incredible! Incredible. Our value is fucking. We're up to 10K. I think we doubled our value, dude. And we only have a 16% more.
It's almost like we didn't need to murder Monsu.
Think so, about what you just said right now.
Dark metamorphosis!
Save me, Ed Hoculus.
I'm sorry.
Do you like lettuce. Scoring goals?
Not suicidal.
Do you like winning games?
Yes, we did. Wait. Yes, we did. It's not murder.
Mansu
is a punk ass.
Mansu was a great man in his time, but his time came. Came like, you know, it was great.
Game one. Can we see Mansu's stats? Can you go to the stat page, like where we can see their stats?
See, because I did that stupidly in the first half, now we know it's there to check it. Instead of sitting here wondering, like, where are we gonna go for the stat book? Great call, Brian, in the first 10 minutes of the stream.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, here it is.
Deceased.
Unnoticeably, he had a fissured back, dude. Honestly? I was thinking about killing him the first time.
And Steve wanted it done. Mansu had some questionable tweets. Wait, go.
He did. He disrespected the glorious leader.
What did he do in his one game?
He's not here.
I can't tell you there, Dan.
He has no legacy.
He just had a noticeably fissured back. That's it. Strictly for the record. And
I love the way this team operates.
It's beautiful, dude.
Oh my god.
Yeah. See, everyone's just taking it down.
Yeah. Just lower the brain damage.
Because they're still getting experience when they play.
All right. Let's go. Let's rest. This day was good. We did what needed to be
good
done.
Day. Today was a good day.
Oh, you love to see it. You love to see it.
Go to sleep. Track by one of my favorite indie bands out there.
Just keeping it going. Oh, look at that. Perfect, perfect. Yes.
Let's go. Here we go. That's such a satisfying... Oh. Mm. The original Simon.
The gameplay loop in this game.
Do you remember the original Simon and how satisfying it was to use?
That is, yeah, that's like a light. That's for my synapse. That's like a, yeah.
That was the first thing I was sexually attracted to.
That's a light show for my synapse, man. Yeah. It's just like.
It's just like, are we talking right now?
I can be very good at that kind of shit.
Oh, bop it.
Anything like that.
Bop it in the late 90s and early 2000s.
If I'm zoned in.
I was about to fucking kill a motherfucker. I was just like, don't stop speaking! Don't nobody speak!
It is a fickle beast.
It was crazy. It's like, no, I bopped! I totally bopped!
I bopped it! No, I slapped it!
Like a crazy, I twisted!
I had the method that you did. I had all the things and I had this basic movement and...
Fucking bopping. Bopping was some serious shit, though.
I feel all of that.
You are here, bro. You're about to make a fucking fortune, dude.
Let's go, boy.
Dude!
We got 11-11 left.
One. Put them up. I got fours, dude. We got four. Put them up, dude. Put them up. Gotta love it. Best chat in the business.
Oh, you love to see it. Let's go,
game
boys.
Game day. And then we got
Hello,
2 days
just came
off,
back
baby.
Ramen.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. You guys, wait. What?
A lot
I thought
of
you'd be so much
everyone.
Further.
No, we had to make lots of decisions.
Oh, my God.
You know
God.
What? I got to pee.
Wait,
I never
you,
got to pee
did
before.
Did you kill everyone?
You didn't pee before?
No, wait, I got the beverages.
That's the first thing you said you were going to do.
I got distracted by getting the beverages.
That's cool. I appreciate that.
So, okay, so...
While you're up.
How many of them did you kill?
We have killed seven. How many? We killed... I lost count after 12.
Oh, no.
Yeah, no, we went through a...
Wait, different player.
P is stored in the balls, everyone. Everybody knows that P is stored in the balls.
P is stored in the balls?
True story. Yeah, and
I kind of thought it was, like, stored in, like, I don't know.
Yeah. That's why it hurts so bad when you get kicked in the balls, because, like, it's just, like, your body is just like, hey, are we peeing right now? And you have to mentally, like, have this conversation with your balls and your penis that, like, you girls wouldn't understand. Like, it has a voice down there, and it says, like, I have to pee because I got kicked in the balls right now. There's so much pee stored in here, and I think we're going to have an accident, and I have to be like, dude, chill, stop, don't pee right now. And we do that for about 15, 20 seconds, and then everybody
chills.
That's
kind of awful.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that men didn't have bladders.
Yeah, no, we don't.
That's kind of cool, though. I guess you guys are like camels.
Yeah, for sure. What a noble beast.
Apple. What? Which one?
Joe Camel.
Oh, just bought a hoodie and a...
If I had to be a camel, I would choose to be Joe Camel, because Joe Camel looked like the fucking coolest motherfucker.
I would choose to be whatever camel was, like, okay with just biting a person's head off at any given moment, because... You know what? I would be a very angry camel.
Turn your gain up, bro.
Yo,
Dan, let me get some more gain. Can I get some? Can I get some delay?
Yo, turn that gain up.
Can I get some delay set to 16 milliseconds with about like a 97 frequency?
Wait, was that?
And
like
then give me control of my volume, and I'll start with the no volume. I'll hit a note, and then you put it up, and you take it down, and that sustains that, and you just like leave the delay going constantly. Like, so you have to like change your volume from 0 to 100, and that'll set like a note, like a chord.
Yeah,
and that's how you make infinity chords.
Right. I like to set my gain at max,
and you did it.
Man
taught me that how to do the infinity. Delay sound that I do.
the best, and I thank you for it.
You ready to play some hockey?
Let's go. Do you remember the things we're just playing? We're playing a game.
Oh.
Gifted Substances, a 3-point differential. They're gonna hit us. They're gonna hit us hard.
The money's real though.
Good.
When the fight breaks out, do we gang up or just fucking go? It depends on who we have fighting to. One of our guys is a simp and is just gonna die.
And I know we can accidentally hit each other. So I think what's best for business is for you and I to separate.
Separate and just fucking wreck house.
Because we're gonna land the most shots.
Just fucking wreck house. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like it.
All right. Get my
So have you like sold any of the dude's organs for money or anything? Or
I believe that's what we did by murdering Mansu.
I don't know how it happened, but a Brian versus Roberto boxing match has been theorized, and it's fucking hilarious.
You gotta settle the stake bet.
Honestly, the leaf bet?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, that's been so settled. We were gonna go. He has punked out of that fucking dinner date so many. He's done it 3 times now. You know. Whatever that boy wants to do.
So what you're saying is
the bet is long gone.
So what you're saying is that Jinx
if that's
is
that's
definite.
The case. Not only does he have to fight me, but he has to fight like 8 other people who also made this bet.
So Jinx's definition of on-site is much like You Did It Man.
Oh, for sure. Oh, I don't know. I cannot speak to the on-site of You Did It Man.
He said something was on-site, and then site paths were established, and then nothing happened.
Did he say what it was?
I mean, he had himself a particular rivalry. He said, if I see this motherfucker, it's on site. And then he saw that motherfucker, and it, in fact, was not on site.
Well, you are probably asking something different of what it was. Maybe it was something, which is not the thing that you had both previously agreed upon what it was that you saw, which we didn't
see. I mean, Shan's in the chat. He can fill you in on exactly...
pretty quiet out there. I don't know.
On exactly what happened. On exactly how not on site it was. Right, on site is on site. Exactly.
This is true.
There's a bus equation
you
going on.
You have signed in the daily log. You are here on site immediately. In the immediacy of now, you are on site, dog.
You gotta press a button.
I gotta press a button? Oh, it's
yeah, that's why we said that.
I can say it. I'm just playing. Damn, I think we go Wiki in the center. And he is the... Yes, so this guy dies. Three dies immediately.
Okay.
Everybody else. We got Fatty McFatterson in the back. He's my guy. That's Guy. That's Guy. Guy. That's why.
Guy's
that's our
the,
guy.
Guy's
guy.
The guy.
That's... Oh, I didn't fuck it up. Okay, here we go. Wings are you with the skating? You with the skating. This is a team, boy. This is a team.
Yo. Yeah. Yeah. All yeah. Right. Steve Redacted. Steve Redacted Thompson. It is on site. I know, Steve. I believe me. I know. I know all about that.
Here we go. Here we
Let's go, boys. We got to beat the homeland.
I was listening to North Korean Anthem.
We got power. We got power on our side.
North Korean Anthem's pretty fucking fire, dude.
All right. All the bookies are saying this is our first loss of the season.
North Korea? Let's go.
Win the face-off. Win the draw. What's wrong with you?
Oh, they should stop it.
I don't...
Here we go. Everything's under control. See, look at it.
We good? Come on.
We'll head him off with a pass.
Sam. Oops. See him.
Jump.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, how many? Oh.
Let's go, boys. Took the ref out. Let's go. No!
This is fucking wild. Like, come on. Y'all can do it.
They put me to the wall!
Well, they are faster and kind of stronger and a little, yeah.
Oh, that sucks. That sucks.
At least we have a decent goalie.
Oh, let's go, boys!
Oh, shit,
everyone dies. Everyone dies.
Dude. Come on. Yeah, beat that guy, too. Come on. Yeah.
Yes!
Yes!
Look, that one, yeah! One dude is hemorrhaging.
He bleeds! He bleeds!
Oh my. Significantly mauled nipple. Randy said.
Nope.
Minor injury.
Get Randy Salmon out of here.
Bummer, dude.
He pronounces the L. He's like, he's the PH of
they're
Salmon.
They're gonna put him out of his misery for that too.
60 seconds.
They're gonna like kill 60 him.
60 seconds. Here we go.
I got damn, baby. I got damn. Let's go.
Come on.
Nah, baby. Nam's on that big biscuit lifestyle.
Can do it.
Oh my god, I just noticed that there's the accuracy gauge. I just learned so much more about the shooting system.
That was zero accuracy.
It's okay.
Hit him.
Oh, yeah.
I missed!
No.
Save.
Oh, shit.
Damn, baby. Damn. Oh!
Come on, you can do it. Oh my god. No!
Woo!
Oh, hit him up! Hit him up!
Even period of hockey play.
Okay.
Hey, whoa!
Hey, get fucked, guy!
Yeah, hit Brooklyn all you want.
Nice!
Booyaka!
Significantly mauled nipple.
They weren't ready. They weren't ready for North Korea, baby.
North Korea comes here.
Fuck you. Fucking Nam over here.
Damn, dude.
Ah.
Alright, you're gonna sustain pressure. Here we go.
Oh my god, our goalie is a god. Our goalie is a god.
Oh, sandwich.
I think that's it. Our goalie is a god, and that's it. Everyone else is like...
No, Toffee! Get Toffee! Get Sandwich!
Sandwich.
The most American player there could possibly be.
Sandwich and Toffee.
Render Toffee.
Yeah.
I was back-checking just in case. In that video!
Come on!
Ow! You
got it, you got it, you got it.
One timer in the game. Oh my
yeah.
god. Yeah. Fucking post.
Go, 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 go.
Yep, it's you. Oh no, get it's it. Me. No. Oh. Why?
It's okay, you still
me?
Have it. Just yeah. chicken, just chicken. Yeah. Yeah, oh.
Fuck.
Fuck you, sandwich. Yeah.
There we go, there we go. Oh shit, oh, fight.
Killed,
oh
I killed,
no.
I killed.
Oh no, that's not good. I'm a skinny.
It.
I'm a skinny
kill,
boy.
Kill. Okay, so run away. Fight us the fatties.
Fuck, I'm down. It's one-on-one, boys. It's one-on-one. You got this. No!
Oh, shit.
Fuck. No, who? Who did we lose?
It was me.
Oh, my God.
No!
Significantly jumbled neck.
Fatal injury. He's dead.
Oh, bummer, dude.
He died.
Oh, we're just going
to
buy a new one.
Oh, it was Ryu.
Win the game.
They killed Ryu.
It's okay. Try to be as violent as you can with these boys.
Oh no.
Pass it up.
Oh, how does he fucking escape by that? Oh my god. Oh no! 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 Receive! Shoot! Oh, wrong button.
Wrong button. It's alright.
Alright.
Alright, it's gonna be a tough third.
You guys got this. Come on. Do the thing.
As they say in hockey, my new train is funny.
We just need one. Look at Murph in the build.
Murph in the build.
Look at Sonny in the build. Look at Alex Wright. Look at Sean Avery. That build is fierce.
Let's invent a rule, dude. The three-man rule. Here we go.
Yay!
Here we go. Make a save. But the bears repeat to now. Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha
ha.
It's okay, our goalie is not human. If you could literally just chicken with them for like a minute, that would be.
Woo!
Or, oh yeah.
Fuck.
Sandwich. I'm back. Fucking sandwich.
Guys here.
Ah.
Oh yo, what a save. Oh my god.
Yo, our goalie is not human. Like.
Goalie is
yeah.
god.
Yeah. Goalie is god. Oh shit. Yeah. Nah. Fucking toffee. Fuck you, Toffee! Come on, Ham, get it!
Oh, shoot! Oh! Post! Double post!
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Oh, die.
What even?
Oh, shoot!
Come on.
Chill. Sit in the puck. Get him.
Yeah. Shit. Okay.
No, goalie.
Oh, save my guy!
Go!
Oh shit, careful! More glorious team wins again!
More glorious team for our Supreme Leader!
You're one good chance away from winning this game.
Let's go! Oh, what a game!
Let's go!
You got it, yeah!
Wow.
Oh, one dude is just dead.
It's gotta be
so.
A violent spader. Somebody fucking died in our game. That's a violent
act.
Violent act.
Yeah, we better see some violence. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Yes.
Yes.
Savage.
Somebody fucking die, dude.
Let's go, boys. Let's Savage go. Beating. They said we couldn't play with the U.S.
Savage beating.
They said we wasn't on that level. They were wrong. Oh, no. The brain injury, though.
The whole squad.
Yeah,
two solid numbers.
Plus 20.
Up there, dog.
What?
He's dead. Okay, fine. Next.
Oh, he's really dead.
I don't know who that is. I don't know who you guys are talking about. Nom, nom, attaboy,
let's
nom.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
Attaboy, nom.
Our goaltender is god tier.
Violence.
Yo.
Choose violence.
Yes.
Oh, see? See? Now. It's a lot of... There you go, babies. Let's go. Let's go. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go buy some drugs. You know, guys, I'll be right back. I'll be right. You didn't, man. Where you at, dog?
Oh, you didn't, man. Holding
you
it down.
You didn't, man. My man.
Shan.
What it is, my guy.
He's got
cutters.
Cutters.
No, oh. Fat.
Is anyone overweight or?
Nah, we don't need that.
Nah, dude. We love being fucking fat, dog.
What's in the? Oh, what's going on in the garbage there? Is that one of our players? Is that Mansu?
I think that's Mansu. Well. We got Mansu. He's with us always.
I love this game. This game is incredible. This game is incredible.
So, are you willing to tell the people that this is a series? Is this a series?
It's a series.
That's a series. That's all I'm asking.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Amazing.
Ooh. Tack is overweight.
The goalie needs cutters. I'm just gonna stop feeding him. Tack, where you at?
So I think we should get one more guy.
Oh yeah, we get another guy. Let's talk.
I mean, we lost the guy, right? So we gotta get a guy.
We have to get a person.
God.
We got some funds. Oh, that's gonna be all of our funds.
How much? Well, we made money.
What is rent?
We don't know what rent is.
Where's Tack?
Nom's our guy. That's our goal scorer. No, give him something.
Mommy, dude, though. Moderate. Yep. Shower dog. Everybody showered up.
Guy.
All I'm having to do is shower.
Right now, for me, the goalie, Guy, and Nam are irreplaceable.
Yep.
Those guys are on. Those are on the squad.
Yeah.
Anybody else is just a number.
Talks the goalie.
Do we have the dead guy or is he still just
we
out
found,
on the ring?
We actually found the dead guy in the trash.
Well, that was Mansu. Yeah.
He's chilling with Shannon, dude. This guy here.
Well, we gotta buy a new guy, right?
Yeah.
Okay, time to go purchase people.
Go
you might want to send everyone to the shower, but like, yeah, let's. Yeah.
Oh God. Prisoner Canada. 99, 1600 for
put me on the TV and tape.
Who else do we need?
We need zero brain damage.
Yeah, let's get like
five.
Right. Who's got a good brain?
He's 1500 for
mild.
Mild. A fatty nine? I don't think fatty. I think a regular nine.
Yeah, regular for sure.
Regular nine. Let's get some regular.
I find regular to be the best.
14. I like the regs. This guy's a good across the board. 1600 bucks. That's a bargain. 97.
Let's do it.
I'm going to find you, McDavid.
Maybe get someone who's seasoned.
Tuesday, now we can afford that. These guys are too much.
Yeah, like covered in salt and pepper or something.
14, 8.
Fucking good one, Hive Mind.
Oh my god. Put him on the team.
He's pretty good.
And he's got a mustache.
He's not robust and he's got a must. He's an 80.
Mansu number 2? Oh, that look, it is.
Mansu?
It's Mansu.
It's Mansu guy.
We can get another Mansu.
Yo.
Mansu kind of sucked, but
yo.
Yeah.
Mansu guy.
We got another Mansu.
Who?
What a great day. Mansu guy.
Yo, look, we
what
lost to Mansu,
up,
we got a
he
new
looks
Mansu.
Like a little Mexican dude. Come on, turn around. Yep.
There's that stash.
Let's go.
Si, senor.
Mansu guy.
Si, yo soy Mansu guy, si.
Yo, make him train.
What are you doing, dude? You're a playmaker, you get a brawl.
Okay.
You just gotta get better fighting, right?
Yeah.
Montage.
Yeah, let's go, boys. Everybody's gotta shower. We gotta get everybody's brain. I'm hoping we get something along the way that helps with brain injury.
Nah. You gotta wake the fuck up. Actually, he's gonna die. You're gonna die. You gotta be better somehow. You gotta escape.
Oh my god. Look at him just going. Smoking away.
Get out of here. Everybody knows you should escape.
That's true. If we can outskate, we can win.
Goalie's fucking cool. Goalie's chilling. Not really that brain damaged. You can do some shit.
Our goalie's amazing.
You gotta protect your brother.
His brother is out for revenge.
Mensu 2 Electric Boogaloo.
That's literally what this stream should have been called. This stream should just be called.
Did not pick up in that back then?
There you go.
So, Mensu So.
You gotta get in the hot spot.
This guy here is, he's going to train his legs here. Mensu.
Do it. Mansu
2
Electric
Boogaloo. I love him. What?
The gameplay loop that we were talking about yesterday with things like Slay the Spire, Hand of Fate, and Tetris and all that.
Yeah.
This kind of falls into that same category.
Kind
of
does, right?
Manage the team, go out, do the thing, do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's like you can play one day and get your fill, you know, or you can OD it. Let's go, boys.
Can we play the game?
Let's go. Wait, what are we doing?
We've already played Smash.
You gotta rest. Yeah.
We got 2 days off.
Wow. Oh, shit. Wow. Nice. Chance to heal the boys.
Gonna buy some drugs, baby. You probably don't have a lot of
money. All right. Hold them up a bit more,
so
too.
let's get one more game in, and we'll call it a stream. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to one more game. Hell yeah. Undefeated so far.
Undefeated on stream, boys.
Don't talk shit. You'll get hit.
I'm just saying.
No talking shit.
I ain't talking no doo-doo.
Big part of it was drinking Gatorade.
I refuse to doo-doo.
Don't talk doo-doo. Doctor?
Doctor? Oh, here.
Doctor?
Get some
of these empties
going.
Doctor? Well.
Cool. Let's do it.
Doctor?
All right, so we actually have some days to actually heal up and get our shit right. I'm so scared about Rent. What the hell is Rent gonna be? We've almost been a team for a week.
And you already lost multiple people.
Yo, we are tied for first place in the league.
Nice, with the bent gooses.
You'll love to see it.
Close there, Sweden. The Swedes.
The Swedes. You know what? Consider that a win.
You love to see it.
At this point.
I want to look at the stats. I want to see how the actual squad is doing. All right, let's see. So we got the Death Pool, which is currently... Ryu, gone too soon.
Oh, my God. Mansu?
Mansu. So it only keeps stats for players who are alive. We got 6 goals for Nam, 5 of which were in one game.
We've got one...
Wow, so Nam is really carrying the team in terms of productivity.
Nice.
24 shots for Guy, but only one goal to show for it, so he's not really killing it in shooting accuracy. How the hell does Nam have 6 goals on 3 shots? That's my question. Everybody fights. You love to see it.
Everybody fights good.
Except for Mansu Guy, but he's the new addition, so he's done nothing yet. So I got a question for you, Brian.
Pregunta.
How the hell does Nam have 6 goals on 3 shots?
No fucking clue at this point.
Because he's a fucking G, dog.
You love to see. He's got 200% shooting percentage.
Good. Keep him.
He's a fucking... He's an insane person.
You ever seen anything like that? 200% in the shot?
200%? Like, how does that happen?
I don't know.
Now, another thing that I noticed. What's up with all the cameras on the corners of the walls?
What's happening in this place?
Like, I'm wondering what's gonna happen at the end of the month when we win this tournament, because we are gonna win this tournament.
We gotta pay rent, dog. Is that why they're not telling you what rent is?
Woo!
Look at all that fluff.
What a pour. Did you see that pour? Y'all see that pour? America, did you see that pour?
Got him.
You see that four?
Not smooth. Oh my god.
I think that. That's coming this way.
He's doing.
Yeah.
Man Moses.
Man Moses, baby. Shout outs to Budweiser for being trash until you put the OJ in.
Sponsor, baby.
That's kind of how it is.
The sweetness.
I'm okay.
Total trash until the OJ goes in. Then all of a sudden.
I'm gonna like pass the fuck out in two
C'est
hours.
C'est magnifique.
We know that.
Le orange. Bon.
Duck l'orange.
Oui.
Wow.
Oui, l'orange.
All right, ducks. Smoking weed, running on treadmills. Treadmill. It's a good day. It's a first off day.
I think
that
you
chill,
should
right?
like send them all into the shower to heal their injuries, and then make them train.
Yeah, if there's nothing to do, right? So some combination.
Does it happen sequentially? Like, can I say, like, all right, go to the showers, right? Now go here. Like, now go here.
I think
or does
so.
It just be like, where you just have one
activity? I think you can follow them around and watch them complete the activity and then give them the next activity.
You know
what I mean? So if you tell them train, right? You see what I'm saying? When he finishes, like, kind of like the Escapist. I don't know if you played that at all.
I've not played so good.
Yeah, so I think you can send him on an activity, and when he finishes it, you can send him on the next activity. Another reason why I like these Man Moses so much is they just hit me in that Orangina tax bracket. And I'm about that lifestyle.
Mm-hmm.
I'm MC buying Orangina if I see it anywhere.
God damn. Right. Alright, so we chill on the menu for a while? Just like roll around?
It's a theory. I don't know. I have
mean,
as much knowledge on this game as you.
Like,
so. We can test
gotta
it.
Do some laps. Just gotta run laps as coach, too.
This
motherfucker is slack. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Getting there fast.
Oh, that's Mansu. Guy, he's got a lot to live up to.
Mansu number two.
Mansu number two!
Mansu two, go.
He's going. He's ready to train.
He has to do more skating?
Yes.
Everybody has to skate. We skate on this team.
Legs feed the wolf, gentlemen. The legs feed the wolf.
Okay.
The legs feed the wolf.
Right? Let's see.
Oh. Get wrecked,
like, have you tried pressing buttons on this
menu?
Is
this guy done?
On which menu here?
Yo, I think that there's
only
one.
Yeah, just, like, press every button on the controller just to see if there's anything else you can do.
I guess there's not much else you could do.
Wait.
Oh, there you go. He's done. See, he's done now. Mansu's on it now. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that is how it works. There you go. Hit the showers, matter of fact.
Go to the dude in the shower.
Do it.
And tell him to go work out.
Yeah, so if you see guys like roaming, you can tell him to do some shit. Cool. All right. So this is
okay. Now we have purpose.
Yeah, it's part of the thing.
Right.
See, your man's done with a shower. Now you tell him to do some shit. I see. That's how you get better.
That's the goal. So what are you doing? Just take the shower, dude.
Your
only prerogative is taking care of your showers.
Yeah, fix your brain, please. Everybody fix their brain.
Or they're eating. That's the other one. Losing weight, leaner.
Mansu guy, he needs to eat.
Damn.
Mansu's on the treadmill.
Mansu guy was on the treadmill.
Yeah.
That's the original guy. I love the music.
Gaining too much weight now, boy.
Nah, you putting the puck in the net. You gotta stay loose.
I'm gonna just elbow your back.
Do you think?
You need to buy another player because we're just
not today.
I'm trying to keep.
Yeah, we also have
down.
No idea what rent's gonna be.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's rent the end of the month though. I think that's the end. Always gotta keep one. Stats. Hit the showers.
Hey everybody, hit the showers.
Hey, let's see your stats. Hit the showers. On the treadmill, the fifth is in the kitchen. That is the kitchen. The goalie is on this side. Oh. Excuse me, sir.
He can skate, bro. He can fucking skate.
Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
Yo, dude, not gonna lie. Wasps kill more people than sharks, causing 100 deaths every year, versus less than 20 fatalities from shark attacks. Falling coconuts are even more deadly, claiming 150 lives annually.
Oh my god.
Let's go, boys.
And this is the kind of time that we need to know these kind of facts.
You know what? Great facts. So I appreciate them.
He's got 4 days of weed left.
Oh no.
That's alright. You're not in panic mode just yet.
4 days is plenty. It's plenty of stats.
You'll be okay. You can make it after all, as Mary Tyler Moore would say.
It's healing his brain.
Man, you're gonna hit the fucking skating. If we're gonna start training these motherfuckers, we're gonna fucking skate, dog.
Yeah, let's go, boys.
What are you doing? You're like,
now, I don't know if each one of these costs something, though. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta think about that, too.
You're the meat.
Right, like what happens if you go to the next day? I'm just curious on how it all functions.
I like the next day.
Because I know we got another day off, right?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, I'm just curious to learn mechanics of how it all functions. Now let's see, do we get the player notifications again?
Mm-hmm.
Based on what we told them to do? Yes, we do. Yep. Yep. There you go. Or is it only one for the day? See, I think it might only be one for the day. Right?
No, he did. And he had a daily task. Like, he had to go skating. He got better with his brain damage. And he got, worse at fighting. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. So he did.
Okay, so it is one per day.
It's one per day.
Yeah,
okay.
Now we know.
Can't grind. Ain't that grindy game?
No.
I would have did it for you.
Butts in the way.
I'm sorry.
Oh, throwing the hard F's, dog.
Some of us are more tats today.
We're not buying anybody. Everybody's got tats today.
When are we gonna check out the Dead by Daylight crossplay? Yo, man. Well, when we wrap up the stream, if y'all are around, I'm down to do it. Let's see what's going on. I gotta get some sleep. Got August on Sunday rehearsal tomorrow, but we can get a little bit in at least.
Shower up, boys.
We healing them brains, baby.
Healing them brains.
Send that money.
Boobity bobbity. Your brain is now my property.
I wonder if we're gonna like. Well, I don't know how it works. I don't know if if we win this league, do we move up? Like, I don't know how any of this shit works.
3 days is a long time. We're only a week in.
Let's go, boy.
Down to a grand. Probably a big, big game.
Let's see it, boys.
Yeah, tape catching that. Anybody happen to your brain is my property. Yep, that's lost in the void, baby.
All right, baby.
There comes a time in every man's life.
I believe this team can achieve whatever it sets its mind to do.
Everyone knows the believement leads to achievement.
Damn right.
Here we are today. I have no drugs to give you guys. But I wish you the best of luck.
It's on the schedule.
Let's go.
Three games in a row. Oof.
Let's go.
Oof. Oof.
Let's go.
Gotta make some cheddar. Ooh, 13 grand. Ooh. 13 grand. The Husky Impacts.
Oh,
ooh.
They are a lot better than we are.
Ooh.
The Husky Impacts. Well,
it's never going to be easy.
Can we afford
it? No.
Oh, God. I was going to say, can we afford a ringer? But I guess not. We in here. Let's go.
I don't think we can afford to. No, no worries.
Rip.
Duh.
Oh, we got this. Let's go.
RIP in peace.
Here we go.
Hibbity hobbity. Here
we
go. Is my property.
Some of my best work. 22. Who's the shitty skater? Or no, who's the brawler? There you go. You're in the center. What, excuse me, sir.
Sir. Excuse me. You're in the center. Excuse me. You're in the rear. This is building up to the Always Sunny episode where they coach basketball teams as part of community service.
Oh my God.
Yes. Same for our supreme leader.
More glorious team for our supreme leader.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. More glorious team for our supreme leader.
The Husky Impacts. Yes. Come on. Come on.
This is what our.
What? We got power and like robustness.
The more.
Oh my God.
This is going to be fine.
They're better than us. They're better than us in every statistical category. We can do this.
They're like Team Iceland in the first game that they played.
Fuck you. You fucking fuck.
Establish physical tone. Establish physical tone.
Assist.
Yeah, guy with a goal.
Was that new guy or old guy that scored?
Oh,
come on, fluky.
What are you got?
Fluky, fluky stuff.
100 shots. 100 shots. Piston. Fuck that fist. Shit. Fuck that. Piston. Fuck you, fist. Zebra. That ain't a fucking goal. That's some bullshit, bro. Get the fuck out.
Oh, he got me.
I think I was pressing the shoot button. There's also the outside chance that I wasn't. That's a shoot button. Oh, I missed.
Fuck you. I said fuck you.
Ooh. Ooh, double kill. Ooh. Ooh, guy. Oh.
Ooh, how?
Amazing.
Fuck my ass. No. Everyone should die.
Fuck. Everyone's gonna die!
Guy. With the pass. With the shot.
Get fucked, bro. Fucking fucked.
Go, boys!
Here we go.
Fucking beautiful.
Ooh, let's take it.
Slovenian form.
Oh, God. Pardon.
Let's go! Oh, how dare.
You fucking. I hit you.
Hector died.
Yes! Yeah! You love to see it!
I'm killing Hector.
Woo!
Soul Train!
Let's go, boy. Oh, I'm on the face up. I can do this. I lost it.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on. You can beat that Luigi-looking motherfucker. Come on.
Oh,
Yeah! Come on. Wow, the fucking goalie is just... should be dead by...
Dude, fuck you, mate. Fuck you, mate. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't think so. Eat shit and die. I would like you to eat shit and die.
Let's go, boys! I missed that check. I'm sorry.
No, I should have been. Oh, I should have it already. Ah! Ah! No. Come,
come, come, come, and cheese. I'm a hero.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my.
Go, boys! Oh,
you're
oh!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Win the period, win the
Amazing.
Game. Win the period, win the game! Everybody gets locked out.
Best goaltender in the business. You're not wrong,
in
Jedi.
The B-I-D-D-N-E-S
you're not wrong.
B-I-D-D-N-E-S at the business. Best GK in the B-I-D-D-N-E-S
at
the business.
My man is putting in work. Let's go, boy!
Best team in badminton.
100 shots.
100 shots. 3, 2, 1, go!
That's it.
I got it. I did get it. Oh, shit, they got me.
Oh. I was the one who got gone after getting the get-get.
Oh, God. Oh!
Oh, it's carnage.
Yeah.
Put it up.
Yeah.
I am the one who says nay unto thee. And I say, I want to score more goal than thee.
Oh my god.
On the back end. Ooh.
Come on.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Holy
shit.
On his fair in hockey and hockey.
That's it, that's all there is.
Yeah.
Hockey and hockey.
Yeah. Oh, he's trying to pull that position.
Oh, it's a shame. Oh, it's a shame. My Fats Domino. Ain't that a shame? Oh, no. Oh, no. Ain't that a shame, my Fats Domino?
Ain't that a shame, my Fats Domino?
Oh. Oh, no.
You are the one to blame.
I'm here. I'm with you.
Ah. Goodbye.
Come on.
I love North Korea.
Yeah. God.
My tears feel like rain.
Fuck you, guy. Fuck you.
Oh,
shit.
Oh,
oh, shit. No.
All right. Focus up, buddy. 24.
Focus.
Just be as violent as you can with these bitches. Come on. Yeah.
No.
What?
No.
What?
Fuck. No.
Go.
13 seconds.
Go.
13 seconds.
That's bullshit.
13 seconds.
Bullshit.
Let's go.
Why?
Win the draw. Win the draw.
Guys, come on.
Win the draw.
Come on. We got this.
No. Make mistakes. Come on now. We here.
Ah! Shit! No! How could you do this? Oh no.
Who are we killing?
Everyone.
We go out on our backs, boys.
That was tame.
Look at it. A tame loss.
a tame 2-3 loss on bullshit goals.
That last goal was pretty bullshit.
That's the Czech Republic, man. I love the Czech Republic.
God damn it.
If anybody, if it had to be anybody, I'm glad it was them.
Okay.
I'm proud of them.
I guess.
Look at that effort. We put this. We put the shots on, guy. And 4% shot? Suck my dick, 4% shot. At least no one died.
Yeah, y'all were talking shit.
Yo, isn't Earl the fucking worst?
I mean, I can't go with you there. I
Yo,
love it.
Fuck Earl.
Earl's
dude.
A national treasure. I don't even
best know. Thing Earl's got going for him is a t-shirt, which really doesn't say much about him.
I don't even know what you're trying to do right now.
I'm just saying. It's out there in the chat. No, I'm from the chat. I don't know if y'all know. I'm from the chat. I was born in the chat, raised in the chat. We're out here
Earl's
with Team Pig Eyes,
best.
Yo. We're out here, Team Fish Teeth. Where's Fish Teeth, Steve? Hot Mind Radio. Talking to you out there.
Holy
I want some fish teeth in the chat.
He brought up fish teeth.
They're not doing fish teeth.
You think we forgot fish teeth, dude?
We the people.
We the people deserve the fish teeth.
Do not need fish
I'm
teeth.
I'm telling you, he ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dan.
Danny, I hate you for fish teeth.
Got fish teeth, yo.
No, don't do it.
I'm not saying that.
Don't
I'm,
do
I'm,
it.
I'm not saying that.
Don't
I'm,
do
here
it.
We are, living
I'm
here.
Do it.
2020, out
I hate
here.
Him. I hate him.
Without the fish teeth.
You know how I said I love you this morning?
Put it in
I
the
take
chat.
It back.
Fish
Goodbye.
Teeth.
All right, y'all stay for the raid. We gonna raid somebody right now. Who we raiding? Let's see.
I hate you.
Let's see.
It was fucking awful. Oh my god, you guys are just the worst. No.
we are raiding. Don't leave, motherfuckers. Don't you fucking leave. Where are we going?
Oh
my god. Be Bernstein.
So
absolutely. Let's go. We raiding. We out. We out. 9, 8. Say, let them know where you came from.
Fish teeth in the chats. I want to see them. All the fish teeth out there.
Thank
first
you guys.
Thing
you yes. Vacation.
Teeth.
I'm off for a week.
Fish teeth, baby.
Next week, I'm off. Hive Mind Radio is still
teeth.
Happening. I'm not going to be on it, but it's fine.
Fish teeth.
After next week, we back.
Glorious
we love you.
Teeth.
See
what
you later. Bye.
Name.
Oh, my God.
Oh.